You know the Kraken, you know the submarine?
Yeah.
It's free at the moment.
Is it?
Yeah, I'm just gonna buy it.
Isn't it gonna cost you like money every month or something?
Those are
Don't think
selling
so.
fast.
Oh wait, yeah, it's Pegasus. Eh.
I'm absolutely not suited to this on this ship.
Suited to what?
It doesn't matter, woman.
That's from our exclusive line.
Yes, please, Dad.
There you go. Thank you.
You know what I love about where my apartment is?
Nope. What do you love about it?
There's a store, like, so close. And like, cause after a few seconds you're like being looked for by the cops instead of like dead on, you can just drive into your garage and get rid of them really quickly.
Nice.
So I just made like 3K just from doing that.
That's pretty good.
Yeah.
We don't have a return policy.
Just make sure I'm not wearing a hat anymore. Sorry, guys.
It's alright. But yeah, I now only need like 19K to buy the car I want.
Nice.
I just realized the two primary colors that I wear are black and white.
Nice.
No, John, it's kind of depressing.
Take as long as you like.
True, you are.
Well, that just hurt my feelings.
Sorry.
Nah, it's alright. Where are you, my dude?
Currently chopping.
Alright.
Hats. How the fuck do I take my hat off? Not me. Ah, here.
That material is imported.
I'm gonna go to Los Santos. Like,
you're in Los Santos.
Sorry, Alice Custom.
I was gonna say.
Like, I'm just gonna go in there and see what upgrades I can.
Just, no.
No,
what?
Aaron, I'm not gonna upgrade it. I just wanna see what upgrades can be made to the Duke of Death.
He's already annoyed enough that I'm taking 6 years, don't make
me. Tell you, barely any. Upgrades are based on level, they're not mine, so.
Yeah, they are, to be fair.
You can barely get
anything
right now.
I just mean. Yeah, I'm not thinking about right now.
Hey, should I buy a fedora?
I have like 20 of them IRL. I don't need another one.
Oh, I can't wait to level up like two more times.
I can see you wearing that.
Come.
Musical horn number one is the Duke of Hazzard.
Oh. Let me know when you guys are ready.
1 minute. I need to actually, you know, make sure I'm not wearing an absolutely abhorrent clothing scheme.
I mean, just do what I'm doing. Wear the heist heavy armor.
You know what, guys, pick a color that goes with black.
Gray.
Pick a color other than on the, like, shades list.
Red.
Green.
I'm pretty much nearly every single color goes with black.
Yeah, why do you think I just said every color goes with black?
Oh.
What kind of black? Like a red? Like a darker red? Or?
Yeah, bright could be a cool contrast. It's your choice.
Ooh, actually, no, I like this one. Grace red, and it's only like 475, so I'm buying. Alright.
One moment, and I'll be with you.
My food's ready, so I'll go and get it now.
You should try it on.
So yeah, John, now we can tell our Duke of Deaths apart really easily.
Might nice, how's that? Ah, nice.
Yeah, to be fair, I actually really like it. I like used to not like red much as a color. Haha, I know, right? The edgy one didn't like red.
Not judging. Just gotta find a fucking shirt, man. Come on. Give me a shirt.
You don't need to keep inviting me.
I do.
You really don't. I promise.
I say I do, okay.
Well, John, you should also, like, hurry up.
I'm trying, boy. We have that in multiple colors. The game is hardly cooperating.
That GTA for you, though.
Lagging.
Nah, it's not even that. It's just it won't let me put something on at the same time as something else.
Alright, well. Let me grab my food.
Good idea.
Which is conveniently toad in the hole. A really good dish.
I shall agree with that.
Thing is, I have it with cold beans as well. People in this group do not like beans.
Actually, this time I do actually have to send you guys an invite because I just accidentally left the thing.
Oh, nice. If you can't find your size, we'll order it. It's all good, man. Like you'd do any better.
Put it this way, I wouldn't leave.
Yeah, sure.
Fight me, you fucktard.
Yo, Connie, you blocked it?
No, I didn't.
Yeah, it says you blocked the invite.
Well, I didn't. I don't even know how to do that.
Yeah, every time I invite you, it says blocked. It's because you're in... Where are you right now?
I'm literally just, like, outside the shop that John is in.
Yeah, he is, actually, to be fair. I can see him.
Interesting. Usually only just, like, when you're inside somewhere or some shit, you know?
Yeah, no, John's the one inside somewhere. I can see him through the window.
Yeah, still saying blocked.
Well, I didn't do anything. I can tell you have good
taste. Did you deny the invite?
No.
Enjoy your purchase.
I'll tell you, I haven't done anything. Most likely you who's done something.
I haven't done shit.
Well, neither have I.
I'll try leaving and rejoining that mission.
Alright.
Oh, apparently not all of you have blocked it.
Huh. I promise you I haven't done shit. Whatever, this'll do. Fuck off, Dom. Hi.
Wait, what? Did you say fuck off, Dom?
Yeah, Dom, man, who keeps ringing. Yeah, alright, one moment. You know what, just because you're being... I don't do it, Toby.
No, I mean, like, are you able to, like, just join, like, mission 3?
Nala, can you find out?
I went into online, it clicked on you, and it said join game, so I think I can.
Okay, try it.
No, because John still
isn't
right
now, just we know if it's able to be done or not. We can leave straight afterwards, but...
That's true, you can do it if you want, Connor.
Oh, wait, actually, never mind, I just got a treasure thing.
Oh, my... Connor, no, I don't care.
Treasure what? Is very fucking important.
I don't care.
And it's actually not that important, to be fair.
You're fucking gay.
Bro, you can always hunt for it later, man. You can come back up.
Yeah,
you know, this isn't your one choice. Your one chance.
You, the session you're trying to join is private. You need to be invited. So no, Kieran, you have them.
I'm literally sent you the in-game invite.
Oh no, I just got an invite, yeah.
Yeah, well, as long as you have the invite, it's fine now.
No, I no longer have the treasure thing.
Did you find your size?
What's up, Connor?
I no longer have the treasure thing.
F.
Oh, Toby left due to an activity.
I'm not surprised, to be honest. I knew it was going to happen.
Yeah.
You've been gone for 13 minutes.
Which is the timeout. For some reason, it is precisely 13 minutes. Hello, Connor.
Oh.
Greetings. Let's go.
Let us go. Yeah.
Oh! Kieran, send us an invite.
Yeah.
Oh, I've already got mine, actually.
Yeah. Same. I'm joining now. Oh, John just left, like, right in front of my ass. Let me turn the radio off before you start.
No, the radio turns off by joining the mission, Connor.
You didn't give me time to purchase light armor, bro.
Why'd you put it on normal difficulty instead of hard?
Why? Because we died twice last. We died twice last time.
No.
And this mission, this mission, we had difficulty with when we did it. And we've got the best security
in the city, which is why it's a setup. Indeed, it's a setup. I don't even remember doing this mission. Heck, I don't even remember.
We have. So you remember the mission where you have to like. Like in the you're in a casino first of all, you deal with the troublemakers, then they steal the car, and you chase after them on bikes.
No, I don't remember. From what I understand, they
can handle themselves. Well, we weren't great with it.
Ah yes, looks innocuous enough. Kieran in full riot gear. Interesting word. Very. What
would you like me to call the assholes? The Duggins. I don't even know what innocuous means. Whatever you like, but stop them as soon as you can. And language, Dad. My friends, shall we? You know what? Around the campus. Before you go. Anyone for a little champagne?
God, give me strength. True,
but it'll probably bother, one.
Oh, this turns into a shootout, doesn't it?
No, it doesn't.
Yep.
Well, later on. Like, once you leave the casino, it's a shootout.
Yeah,
it's a fun shootout, though.
Come on, Vincent, let's go. I thought we're all dressed in black.
Vincent, me N-word.
Yo!
Yo! That's literally what my dad said when I said language.
Oh!
Yeah.
Because I have a feeling he didn't say N-word. I feel like he said, you know...
The full word.
The actual word. Did.
Oh, thank you for the boost.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, this one's mine. Come here, bitch. Oh, he's mine. Fuck off. Yeah, what's up?
Oh, yeah. Oh wait, I'm pretty sure that's the car that I like really fast. Like,
I'm a little bit calmer, yeah.
Oh. Oh no. But top 10 moments before disaster. The valet drivers, trust me.
I know I am.
Let's go, let's go, let's go! Cover the thrax, bitch. Why wouldn't it be insured? Why wouldn't you insure something like that?
The inner GTA business, they're corrupt as fuck.
That's true, but still, come on, bro. Oh sh! I cannot kill them. My aim is not that good. We're just gonna have to outspeed them.
What is aim? Ow,
Oh, for fuck's sake! I'm bad at I.
Sneaker? That's why it's not on hard mode.
I'm alright, actually.
So
fuck.
The only reason I died is because fucking some idiot turned out in front of me.
No, I'm alright. I'm alright. I'm alright. I'm not gonna die. I might actually if these guys have good aim. Duck and weave, duck and weave, duck and weave, duck and weave. Kieran, are you up ahead with the Thrax?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm on my way.
Dude, they fucking knocked me off the bike.
They will. They will. The Thrax is an absolute menace. I'm considering switching cars before I get to it. Oh.
Yep. If you thing off the bike like one, you're dead.
Yes, Connor. That's how bikes work.
See why it's not on hard mode, Connor? Alright, just
awesome. Yeah. Honestly, do we have to use the bike stuff?
Yes!
Well, I believe you have to use the bikes, but you can use a different vehicle. You have to switch them. You don't get failed for leaving the bike behind.
I mean, to be fair, I'll chase after it anyway, so...
Fair.
Car.
Okay, that's a pretty good car actually. Here. Here's a pretty good car. This is now my car. Get out the car. It's mine. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Fuck, that's not a good idea actually. I don't want to jump off that. Thank you, Connor. Right, this should give me a lot more protection against shit like this.
Mate, you don't need to fucking duck and weave when you're in a car.
No, I know.
I'm not in a car.
I am. I'm the one in the car. And I'm currently being... Actually, the guy behind me is keeping up with me, which is not optimal. It's alright, though, because I've just crossed an intersection where he will crash. The Karakara 4x4 is a nice vehicle, actually. Careful with the Thrax. Careful with the Thrax. We don't want to lose it.
We can't lose it now.
Yeah. I swear to fucking God, you motherfucker. I'm gonna come around from behind.
Karen, thank you for that.
I can't kill him. Why can't I kill him? What the fuck is this? I'm about to die. Just so you know. He was actually invulnerable. I was landing all my shots, none of them were doing any damage. I'm gonna go in the river.
Oh, Kieran, there are people on the roof.
Yeah.
I'm alright, we're good, we're good, we're good. I didn't die. Right, I'm gonna get out on foot here, I'm just gonna break the fence first, but I'm gonna... Fuck off. Right, then I'm out on foot now. Scoping.
Kieran, did you take care of the people on the roof?
What? Oh, all but one of them.
Don't worry, I got him.
Nice, nice, nice. Moving in. You got the Thrax?
Alright. What the fuck are you doing? Connor! You fucking autistic prick!
Connor, stop moving!
Why? Connor, you had no reason to fucking move the car then.
Here.
No.
The Thrax. If I can get in it, I'm gonna get in it and drive it.
Connor, you're lucky we're not on hard modes, otherwise that would have been the fail for the mission.
Actually, Keaton, him dying earlier on the roof would have been a fail, but yeah.
Well, no, because hard mode gives you one extra life.
Oh, does it?
Yeah. Jesus Christ. Just be more careful.
I'm still surprised I managed to get away from those fucking Karakaras in a gauntlet.
You got away from them because they stopped spawning once we reached the place.
Nah, mate, there were two on top of me. Like, literally, one in front, one behind. I couldn't get out of them, unless somehow managed.
They stopped spawning, so you had... So you only had to deal with just those two.
Yeah, I didn't burp.
Oh, did he take the lot? Did he go the long way?
No, he's not, actually. He's going the quickest way. Why do you think he was going the long way?
Because I went a quicker way and almost caught up with you in a shitty Sudan.
Because we had to go to Los Santos Customs.
Oh, right. That would be it.
Yeah.
Forgot about that part.
Be a bit more careful with your accusations.
Oh, I'll keep my accusations coming, mate. Come on, touch his kids.
Kieran! Not Kieran, sorry, Connor, drive. Oh, don't bother parking it properly and shit, just go.
Well, it doesn't matter if you crash it after you've taken it to Los Santos Customs.
Yeah.
Yeah, look at how amazing they are. They undid my amazing.
They parked it better. Any ideas?
I imagine it was someone who wished to besmirch the good name of this institution. Oh, fuck you,
yeah, we know that.
Sorry to interrupt here, Brucey Kibbutz. Can we talk about health and wellness for a second here?
Excuse me?
Brucey Kibbutz, I want to talk to you about the mindfulness and exercise director's position.
Fuck is this, no?
I'm kind of busy.
Brucey!
Health and well-being?
Call guest services, sir. Make an appointment.
Very amusing. Do I look like I make appointments, bro? I am the appointment!
Anyway, thank you. Again, I hope I don't have to ask for your further assistance, but I fear I shall.
Dude, that 9k was not worth it.
I don't know, it was pretty worth it. I only expended about 500 quid in ammo. Game of time. My game's on the back screen.
Yes, Sam. It's fine. Wait, John, it's GTA. That takes like 10 minutes to load.
That's true.
Which one's Connor?
Which one's Connor? That one.
Cool.
Really?
Yeah.
This is why no one likes you.
This is why nobody fucking loves you.
How the fuck do I have a run?
Now we have to wait for Miss Baker to get back in touch with me.
Oh, to touch you, huh?
Yeah.
I'd go for it too. Oi, Connor. Wait. Connor. Fucking wait, cunt. Fucking wait.
Guys, go grab what you need to before the next part of the mission starts up.
What fuck off.
Bro, you're lucky you got saved by Dom.
Just grab, stock up an armor, boys. Stock up on snacks.
I will do. Yeah, you stuff up, man, bro.
John's always gay. Why are you surprised?
You stole my bike, Kieran. I can't get on yours. I'm blowing yours up.
What?
No, mine's the blue one. Yours is the white one.
Mate, this isn't blue.
It's like blackish blue. It is blue. It's a black with a pearlescent blue on it.
Isn't there like the bike to Horizon in the mission?
I don't know.
I ride him with the mission bikes. This is definitely wise. Black and white. Ooh, 50,000. That's nice. I got a lot being more valuable, you guys.
Oh, I also just got 50,000.
And I just got the phone call.
That means I can buy the car out.
Or buy quickly before the mission starts.
I'm gonna buy the car I want first.
Buy quickly.
I just... Yes, it's fucking shush and I will.
I haven't spoken on computer in like 5 milliseconds.
Also, if you gay cunts for this...
By the way, I have an amazing movie for us to watch at John's.
I'm doing karaoke.
It's like the biggest, like, shit show of a movie I've ever seen. It's a rip-off of The Avengers.
Aha, John, I'm... rocket-proof. Why did I get...
But yeah, John, is this your bike?
Oh. I am back.
Oh, hey, Toby. Just in time.
Hello.
Well, not just in time. I have to walk all the way to the
Okay, I have to return. It's kicked for being inactive.
Yeah, no.
Anyway, I went to the dry cleaners. I finally got my trench coat and blazers back.
Yo.
After 3 fucking years.
Dude, where it Monday?
Friday?
Yeah. Oh, 2 Johns, okay.
2 Johns, maybe to school, because barely anyone's going to be in.
Yeah, yeah, we're having a massive party on Friday.
That's what I'm... We're having what?
A poker game. I mean, obviously you guys don't have to join.
No, if it's a poker game, I'll bring in my hat too.
Your fedora? Okay. Wait, but as John's AFK, I'll also be right back.
Nope, I'm here.
I thought you'd go to the toilet, so I'll
yeah,
also
no
get
no
the invites, and then, you know.
Nah, bro, I'm not accepting that until you're back.
Alright, but I'm gonna be like a millisecond, you know?
Alright, man.
There's a lobby, an automatic lobby. And there was this guy who stood next to me, and immediately started attacking me.
Yeah, tryhards and shit. I'll drop you an invite to the session now. I think I've sent you a game invite. Have you got it?
Yes, I have.
Awesome.
And also, it's hard to hear you over Connor lagging.
Oh, nice. That's great to hear. My bus, motherfucker. Give me the bus. I stole a bus. It's my bus now.
Wait, Kieran, I haven't worn any of my outfits while you were in school, have I?
I just killed someone.
Kieran?
Kieran's gone.
No,
he's
he
gone
is?
To take
okay.
a piss.
What is it, Connor?
Yeah, I found out why I was like...
Oh, okay.
...using my mobile data for whatever reason.
Oh, nice.
Why the fuck were you using your mobile data?
You're gonna be out of the mobile data at this rate.
I'll turn my Wi-Fi on when I get it.
I'm back.
Welcome back. I wonder, because I've stolen a vehicle, this can't- that's my personal view.
Just, come on, have been fired, so let's get in, let's do this. We're gonna fuck bitches up.
Yeah.
Fuck bitches up good.
Don't go until I say you can, because- well, until we all say you can, because I've still got to buy stuff. Alright, well I'm good to go.
No. There's a 1 minute 15 timer until we have to start. So guys, no. Toby, you should have the invite too.
Toby? Toby! Christ.
Tobias.
Oh, Toby. Tick tock, you got less than a minute, bud.
Mate, I can't speed up Grand Theft Auto Online any faster.
Oh, are you still loading into online?
Yes.
Shit.
Yeah. I forgot this one.
Kieran, why is matchmaking open?
Good question. It's open by default.
No, it's not. You can change it.
I'm gonna fucking shoot myself.
Oh, just quit the mission, man.
Yeah.
It'll kick the rest of us out. Like, just nuke yourselves as soon as we, like...
Yeah. Look at this guy. He's a cool guy. I love this guy. Mr. Cheng has agreed to a meeting with the Duggan family. Dude, he's a drug dealing,
he's a drug dealer boy.
China man. And given the
dubious nature of the Cheng's fortune, he be a dealer boy. That's probably a little bit
racist.
Yeah, I don't want to say it. How is that making any sense?
Well, why do you think I was putting on an accent? Is it because he's Asian?
Yeah, it was actually. You being racist, Connor.
No, I just wanted to speak in the accent. You guys are the racist
one. This... What these more?
Fuck you, Debbie!
Did you just say fuck you, Debbie? Oh god, not this.
Fucking Nukas, boy. Nukas.
I can't pull my gun out.
Wait, no, I can't. Fuck, we can't.
I know what to do.
Oh, no, guys.
Yeah. Just run us over, man. Just run us over.
Run John over.
Fuck you. Oh, you wank stains.
Wait a minute. The whitehead girl is in my car.
Okay, no. It's gonna take way so long if we do this.
Mate. I'm already on crit health. What do you mean? I've got like 10th my health bar.
You have to kill you another 2 times and then kill one of us. But instead, I could just do this.
Oh, fuck. I can't join your game because you're in the thing.
Yeah.
We got stuck in it. I'm just going to take my bike and drive off the edge of the map, man.
John, stand still.
Dude, I just fucked up the car I was in. I don't...
Oh, nice. Let's go.
Mendoa.
Continue.
Okay, well, wait 1 second before you decide to do the heist again.
Why?
We're living in a box. Bam, bam. Okay. We're living in a car. In that case, I'm going to take that opportunity to, like, put some styles together. So I have some easy swap outfits.
How's not going to take that long?
I won't be that long.
Yeah, he's not going to be long.
Can I try joining yet?
Yeah, go for it as soon as we're at the loading screen.
Well, I'll need another invite.
We'll invite you to the session now.
What the heck?
Come on. Send you an invite.
I'll need it when I come back down.
Hey, Connor.
What?
Make coffee.
Oh, shut up, John.
Sorry.
Your mum.
Okay, I'm not sorry anymore. You're a twat. Bye-bye.
Be gone,
thought. Fucking.
Yeah, let's go, Oh, wait, sorry, I'll invite you now. To the session.
I already have. I've invited him already.
Okay, cool. Yeah, guys, just stock up on stuff you need for the, mission.
Yeah, I'm going to, don't worry. I'm gonna see if, it's possible for me to buy anything from ammunition. Actually, I think I've got, like, 3 grand, so that's not doable.
Hey, well, hold on, what's going on? Can we just drive around for a bit?
Fuck off, Kieran. If we want to do that, we can.
There's literally a mission where he has to drive in a minute anyway.
Yeah, but we don't get to fuck around and blow each other up and shit when we're doing that.
Well, it's not really blowing each other up, I just want to be able to, like, race people.
You can do that in limos in a minute if you want.
The thing is, though, racing you and Connor is really annoying because you have a really fast car that you just...
You guys just don't do it fairly. Get the same car, impromptu race, so you know where you're going.
Not the same car, just get a random car off the street.
Yeah, that works. Random street cars is good.
Okay, yeah, that's also fun.
Fuck, that was... I could not have made that more perfect if I tried.
So there. John, I don't know where the fuck he is.
I'm in my apartment.
Oh, okay, I can see Kieran. Kieran is heading somewhere near Connor.
Don't you dare kill me.
No, he went inside.
Oh, my stream is struggling a bit. That's annoying.
Your stream?
Stream, yes.
Streaming?
It's a fucking thing, yes.
To thing?
Alaska,
no. In that case, you guys fuck around for a bit. I'm gonna go bet in the casino for money.
Alright, bet.
Sorry, I'm just like sat kneeling on the floor.
Why?
Because he wants to be.
My dad took my chair.
Why would your dad steal your chair, my bro?
He needs it so he can shave his head.
Bruh.
Well, not shave it, but like.
And your dad's fucking bald anyway, he doesn't need a chair to do that.
He's not bald, he's like.
Bald. Might as well be.
Yeah.
Wait, oh shit.
Zero all over, he said. If any of you get what that means.
I can't say I do, no.
Basically, hair clippers, there are different, like, fucking sizes of, like, razors.
Typically, the one I go for is 2 or 3.
Alright, okay.
My dad basically just, like, doesn't put a head on it. He just, that all over.
Dude, I'm so glad I put points into driving.
Nice. Yeah, I didn't. That might be part of the reason I struggle.
I mean, that's the thing. Our skills will advance over time. For example, like, during our mission where we had to, like, get that man, my shooting improved, so... Although it's hard to improve if,
Where are you going anyway, Connor?
Los Angeles. Yeah, Dad. Thank you. I don't know where it goes. Sing the shanties, it has to be said, and all of that gunk just goes right to my head.
Bruh.
I won't upgrade those stuff. I'll mainly do.
Driving in with a car that isn't mine.
Nice.
Toby, I want you to pick 2 colors that work well together.
2 colors that work well together?
Yeah.
Silver and orange.
Silver and orange. Did those 2 colors work?
Yeah. It's like silver and gold from the gala, but not. I mean, if you want, you could go silver and red. They work pretty well.
No, I went with red on the Duke of Death, so. The shanties that have to be set, and that crop just goes right to my head.
Play 21k in the casino off 1 bet.
Nice.
Fuck.
Dude, I'm good at poker, what can I say?
Stone's cheating.
Dude, if you could cheat in the casino, I would, but you can't. Well, you can count cards.
What, even in GTA?
I think so.
Oh, excuse me. Blimey. Just fucking sneeze if I ever...
Okay, but Toby, is silver the primary color or secondary? Toby?
Yeah, probably could work, but not primary.
How would you feel if I added two white strips down the center?
Good.
I'm doing that.
I'm good to go, just one other.
Okay. Gonna make one last bet.
Call it to finish fucking customizing his asshole, I guess.
What? No, genuinely, I knew what you said, but what did you say?
Waiting for Connor to finish customizing his asshole, I guess.
Bruh. Well, is he wrong?
Yeah, I just lost all my money in the casino.
Nice.
Kieran!
Very smooth. Actually, I do want to do something else first, Kieran, so you've got a chance to make it all back.
No. What is it you want to do, though?
Code of Amination.
Oh, okay. Nobody except the invites to talk to John says to.
Can you help me out? Toby, what kind of orange?
Connor, what are you doing?
I think you're customizing a car.
It's not going wrong.
Wait, I only have access to one orange, but it looks pretty good.
I mean, Kieran, you did say we could just fuck around for a bit. Just because one person, John, decides he's ready doesn't mean the others have to immediately drop everything, right?
True.
Toby, fuck it, I'm just going with orange and white. I can't sing the shanty, it has to be safe.
Oh, please, you've sung that part of the song like 5 times now.
I know, I have a problem, you know.
Yeah,
but at least just do the full thing, please.
I can't, Toby.
Yes, you can.
I can't. Yes, Jordan, I finally got it.
Nice.
Swing that around. Yet. People will not miss with you. I don't want either. Oops. Suspension. Either.
It's going to buy that much of your car anyway right now.
What?
I'll take the car.
Kieran, right now I'm mainly just looking at what I can silent, but get for it.
So many guns.
I'm fucking biased. After all, this is based off my drink. I'll bet you'll be ready to use that
the second you get out the door. All right, boys, accept the invite.
Hey, you made to me color orange.
Wait, guys, are we going? Are we going in immediately or?
Yeah.
I mean, I didn't think we were, but I guess we are. Apparently.
Well, I mean, if you don't want to, then that's fine, because I want to... In that case, I can go to fucking...
Yeah, come on.
What do you reckon, Toby? Yes or no?
I mean, I don't have a car, so I have to grab one off the street, remember?
Oh, yeah. In that case, let me know as soon as you've accepted it, and I'll accept it.
How do I do that again? Oh, it's middle click, right? Wait, casino?
Yeah.
Why are we going to the casino for...
No, it's just a casino mission. It's not going to the casino.
Okay.
Have you accepted it?
Yeah, he has.
Oh, Toby, you should have told me. Give me a second. Alright, good to go. Kieran?
Yeah, yeah.
Alright, there we go.
Sorry, someone almost smashed at me. Close.
Gotcha.
Ni hao. Oh, hey. To see you.
Wait, did we skip the fucking cutscene? Oh, because we've already done it. Gotcha. Oh, am I a driver? No, I'm not on the passenger.
Yes,
John, why... Careful! Remind me who put Kieran in charge. We are meeting Avery
and Thornton Duggan. Shit, I went the wrong way.
Remind me who put Kieran in charge.
I did.
Oh my god, Kieran, for fuck's sake, can you call me the worst driver?
That's pretty funny, not gonna lie.
It's fine.
You call me the worst driver, motherfucker. Fuck you. They were behind all the bad behavior at the Diamond
recently. Except for Mr. Chang. Just shut up.
Oh my god, Kieran. Mr.
Chang is expressing his frustration.
They are very heavy-handed. Kieran, a deal, alright? So you don't crash again. If you crash again, get out of the car, let me drive.
How is he judging you? You're not even doing anything.
I know. I'm in a passenger. Lots of performance enhancing drugs and very little mindfulness. Fuck mindfulness! You see, well, Toby, I'm actually shoving my middle finger out the window. Shock
pills? I could see that. Worse than the crank.
Fuck you!
My game's so fucking laggy right now, it's brilliant.
My stream is just as bad, man, holy shit. It's running about 3 FPS.
I can see you guys just jumping about.
Yeah,
the fact that you guys have managed to catch up should be proving that.
Well, Kieran's about to spin out again, so don't mind us.
I'm good.
You did just spin out. That's what
that was. Yeah, so did Toby.
Oh.
A lag. That's my excuse.
You have a lag, eh?
No, my game's fucking lagging.
Oh, okay.
Maybe Colin should have been the driver.
Maybe I should have been the driver for us, then we wouldn't have a smash window.
Get out. It's not that I'm a bad driver, it's just the game's fucking lagging.
That's what I mean, it's just a lag.
As opposed to you.
Yeah, it's the lag.
Yeah, I'm gonna get the way before you guys, though, due to actually still, you know.
Being bad at driving, but somehow, you know. Actually, I don't think it's internet, Connor. I think it's just my computer.
Props for driving on the correct side of the road, Kieran. Oh, wait, never mind. We're on the wrong side again. There we go. It's all these other people who are driving the wrong way. It's not us.
Yeah. Dude, I think I got to the wrong side of the road because of him.
Oh, my God. There are fucking maniacs on the road today. God. Oh, Kieran! Let me drive, please.
We're here now, it doesn't really matter.
Nothing really matters, but...
Oh my god. Kieran!
Oh no!
You are fucking useless.
Bring that.
Yeah.
Hey, Connor! Dude, they're doing just as bad as us, sure.
Yeah, but Toby's lagging badly. You don't have that excuse.
Connor, I have crashed once. What do you mean?
That's a
lie. Every single window on our car is blown out because of Kieran.
Connor, we didn't crash.
That's a lie.
No, you're right. There are two that are still intact. Two out of, 15.
Only two of them are broken, mate.
No, mate. You look at my... genuinely, right? Front... my window, the windscreen, your window, both of the left side passenger windows, and the back window are broken on my end.
No.
Oh, and there's there's scratches all over the roof.
Guys, I'm just swearing at Toby.
Minor details.
Fuck you.
You got here first, and that's all that matters.
Yeah, sure.
Now, how much ammo do you guys have?
All of it.
Okay, good.
Yeah.
All of it.
See, the second part.
Hey, I wonder what will happen if I stamp on the car.
Toby, do you want to take part?
Should I do it?
No.
I mean, he's gonna be there regardless. You can't literally wait for the car door, that's not how it works.
What the fuck is that? What the fuck?
There's a cutscene, then we get
police on fault, car.
I mean, Toby, if you had not driven into the sand, you would not have been fucking...
Oh, it's coarse and it's rough and it gets everywhere.
Connor, the car was driving sideways, how is
yeah,
that
like? Yeah, everywhere.
Kieran, you didn't even quote it right.
But yeah, well...
Coarse and rough and irritating and it gets everywhere. Help your team deliver.
Yeah, we please drive a bit forward.
Yeah. Just drive a bit forwards. Before going
into the meeting. Hold on, I'm using GX control to limit my browser to try to speed things up.
So we just drive forwards now.
Close opera. You don't need it open.
But my music.
Oh fuck your
you
music.
Spotify, you disgusting piece of shit.
What?
Or a VLC media player or something, man.
Where the fuck would I use Spotify? I've added every 3 seconds.
Well, oh right, yeah, you've got a premium like me.
Yeah, because I'm not fucking, like, I don't spend my money faster than I make it.
Nice. Wait, what? Kieran, I think you're too far forwards. Kieran, drive backwards.
I can't move this one. It's the one on, it's that one.
Oh, Toby, come up next to us. The front of that thing is so broken, man.
You have to be behind me, mate. On the yellow.
He said come next to you.
I said, because I got confused. Yeah. There we go. Oh, fuck you. I've got more brain power than you, Kieran.
Yeah, well, why didn't you use it in school?
Because I'm not in school.
Because he dropped out. So glad you could come to the vineyard. Little Cabernet? No. You want to do burpee?
You got a problem? Neither me nor my nephew have a problem that I'm aware of.
Who the fuck is wearing the sunglasses with like the jacket? Ever since
I ate my first egg roll. You're the Chinese guy. I never liked
eggs. And an egg roll, it's John.
Oh, the John one, yeah.
John looks like me, old me, but with blonde hair.
John looks like the British version of the Chinese guy.
True.
Well now, boy,
you're gonna sell us your casino. Fuck are you?
I don't care. About that. See, I want it,
so all we're here to discuss is a fair price. Yeah, what he says. Mr. Chang's very sorry, but casino. Love this guy. He's amazing. Not for sale. You boys are making a very big mistake. Thornton, will you excuse us for a moment? And why don't you take Miss... It is Miss, ain't it? Yeah. Miss Agatha Baker and show her the expansion proposals we were discussing.
Okay, Uncle.
I think I should stay.
I strongly advise that you should leave. This is significantly above your pay grade.
Very good.
Wow, okay. Interesting.
What was that? A ball buster. I don't know. Anyway, Mr. Chan, I'm gonna lay my cards on the table.
I'm retarded.
I don't give two fucks about who your family is or how many ninjas you got up your sleeve. Am I making myself clear?
I suppose he didn't shoot the gun. He would have saved us like 20 missions if he shot the gun right there.
Yeah. But maybe you do things
differently in your parts. Now, when I return, we will continue this conversation. Casual racism, my favorite.
Toby, did you say, Kieran, did you say pull the gun?
Yeah, if you pull, fine, if you pull the trigger, you're not.
Come on, give me back control of my character, boy. Fucking die! Right, let's go, push.
They're fucking helicopters. Wait, push?
Okay, I shot it down. Oh, fuck! That may be bad. Oh, it's fine. It's
alright.
Uh-oh.
Oh, shit, me, man. Fuck, I died to the fucking helicopter, are you kidding me?
Thank God we died at the same time, so it's fine.
I'm gonna kill this helicopter, man. One moment. Helicopter down. There's one more, I've got him, I've got him.
He's already down.
Alright.
Oh, Connor, thanks!
Because you shot the helicopter down on top of Connor. Why did you think that was a good idea?
Dude, I did not think it was going to go down that way.
That's why I was using the rocket launcher, because then none of the explosions happen on the ground.
Buy armor, buy ammo, quick restart. Okay, we try again, boys.
Oh my god, you're hopeless, Kieran.
I'm not... Okay, no.
Genuinely, why would you shoot it down when it's on top of him?
I just shot the helicopter down. I didn't know it was going to go down on top of Connor, you know? It wasn't above him.
Yeah, just use the... Just let me use my rocket launcher again.
No, I just shot the driver, you know?
Do you mean the pilot?
Yes.
I got him. He's down. Or he was, and would be, should be. Fucking die.
Tell me what the fuck are you doing?
We're out of ammo already, because you reset it, but I didn't have enough time to buy anything. I don't know if I even can.
Toby, over here.
Wait,
actually, Toby, do you know how to open up the
what's
called the interaction menu?
Oh, get out of the way, Connor.
I just picked up someone's gun.
Oh, shit. That's why I said get out of the way. I've got a shotgun, you haven't.
Yes, I do. I've got the fucking thing.
Fuck, I'm in such low health. I'm about to die. Don't die. Got a bullet to the back of the head, man. I got the helicopter.
I've taken the one on the left already.
Fuck. Okay, well, right, guys. Restock before you click restart.
Yes. I didn't click anything, Kieran.
I'm just saying, don't click anything until we're all restocked. So buy your armor, buy your ammo.
Hey, all of you have died. Lol.
Except for you, yeah.
All right, good to go.
I'm going to go.
Whoa! Come on!
I said it!
We had... No. We had...
Another person.
Come on, guys. We had 3 seconds left on the clock. It would have continued otherwise. How long does it take you to hit left shift, Toby?
To be fair...
That's what it meant. I thought it meant the up button.
Oh, my God.
I just clicked the wrong button.
How much health do these fuckers have? Holy shit.
Not much.
I emptied an entire clip into one of them. What do you mean? Let me get him. I've got him. Oh, you got him already? Nice. We're good.
Alright.
See any helicopters?
Fuck, shotguns are so good at this distance. Nice. Keep going. We got this. I got him, he's dead.
Oh, thank you.
Helicopters. I got one on the left.
You got one on the left? Alright, I'll get the one on the right then.
Ah,
oh, for fuck's sake. Holy shit! No!
Toby, maybe if you just take cover since you just have a fist.
No, he'll have.
Don't tell me Toby's punching them.
No, he was punching them. I picked up a rifle from someone.
Right, restock right. Everything.
Actually, Toby, learn how to use left shift, please.
Mate, I fucking thought it was the up button. Why is the symbol fucking L and then the up button?
Restart. We're continuing.
No, I restarted. No, we're not. One person clicked restart, that's enough. And I clicked anyway just to confirm it. It's fine, we're fine.
We might be, yeah. We should be alright. Hopefully we're alright.
Besides, I don't think I'm really the problem here. You've lost every single time and I haven't died, except for that one.
That is true, to be
fair. Who the fuck just stood up?
What do you mean, who just stood up?
Someone just stood up and started walking around. Which one of you fuckers?
That wasn't me? I don't know, what you mean? Kill the pilot, you got him?
No, he's down. Just get out of the way.
No, he's gonna come down on the roof. That one's scripted. Watch your right. Watch your flank. Yeah, that's a that's a Connor. Get on that. Right, I've got this helicopter. Just need to reload first. Oh, you got him. Nice. Wait, oh, get in cover, holy shit. Oh shit. You weren't. You were right out in the middle of the open. Thank you, Kieran, you just saved my life. Or was that Connor? I can't remember.
Yes, man.
I want a combat NG, they're so useful. But they're also expensive as shit and rank locked. Astro RGG has blown up 100 vehicles, you've blown up 30.
I have blown up one.
I don't. Guys, can I just...
Oh, I'm so low. I don't have snacks, holy shit. Why don't I have snacks?
We've been forced to build it now.
Yeah.
Like, stay like in cover. I've got snacks and armor. I'll go take out the other guys.
Alright. I think I've got armor, but not snacks.
I need to get back up then. Give me a sec. Ow!
Oh, nice. Don't die anyone now.
We commit suicide?
No, my character just fell over. He just died.
Did you hit a keybind or something? I've got the helicopter, I think. If he comes this way.
Yeah, there's the helicopter.
Yeah, I know, I can see him. If he comes this way, I've got him.
Wait.
I don't think I can.
I wonder if I could...
I think it's a matter now of move up.
Where is it?
Oh, Toby. This is you.
Got him.
Nailed it.
Watch off to your left, Kieran. Watch off to your left. We've got someone on the flank.
I know.
Did we get the helicopter? I can't tell. Yeah, we did. Let's go.
Me and Toby are in
AI. Oh god, fucking move! Holy shit, Miss Baker, I don't care.
Gotta go around the right side. Sorry, left side. Yeah, no, it is right side. No. Back. This way, the way I'm pointing. No, the way I'm pointing.
Whoa. Yeah. Shit.
Oh,
I've got a rocket if we need to take out the car.
There we go. No. Cuddy could have just gone backwards, you know.
Where's that car?
Okay, I guess we go this way. Cuddy, I feel like you're gonna run these guys over.
Pushing up. Right, where's that car again? Oh shit, we've only got like one left. Thank you, Toby.
Right. Oh, we have to get back into those fucking things, okay.
One of us does. Only one of us. The rest of us can just follow it.
Okay. Wait.
Wait.
It'll say that you have to get in, but you can just follow me. Just follow me.
Yeah, to get away from that one. For the blur. Sean, why are you...
What?
Well, I mean, off-road is okay, too.
I'm not off-road, bud.
No, I mean, like... We got
helicopters. Oh, wait, hang on. But, guys, I'm taking a shortcut. Follow me.
Guys, people are shooting at me!
People are shooting at me, too, and I don't have armor. I'm having to fucking do a little bit of off-roading over here.
You got it. Try to smoke me off again, Connor.
Wow, where the fuck are you going?
Fuck!
Go up away. Get the John now. Your job isn't to follow the yellow line.
I know I was following the yellow line. Oh shit.
Oh, that's John.
It's the left.
There's a helicopter back there somewhere. I think I'm outrunning it, but I couldn't tell you for sure.
The helicopter fucking hit our car.
Alright, I'm slowing down because I know for a fact there's a roadblock just over this hill.
Mate, the helicopter fucking
go through first, go through first,
car.
Go through first. Don't worry about me, go through first. Thank you. Whoa!
You run, go.
That's the plan. Oh! Fucking A. Come on, car. Stop spinning. Good, car.
Got him.
Thank you.
Oh, shit.
Connor died.
No, I'm driving the vehicle that me the hospital get into.
And then I'll drive the Connor Center.
It's fine driving it, it's just that one crashed into us.
Yeah, exactly, Connor.
Can we restart then? Buy armor and stuff, and go.
Actually, you don't really need we don't need ammo.
It might be actually we've already got to the checkpoint. I don't know if that's a checkpoint or not.
Oh wait, yeah. Maybe.
I hope it's a checkpoint.
It is a checkpoint. Yeah. Yeah, alright, I'm getting in the Cosmic Senti. It doesn't matter. Let's get in that big armored fucker. Come on. We got to go. Oh. Alright boys, follow me. Quick.
Wait, don't wait there at all. Yeah. I'll get in the car.
Yeah. Alright. Connor, be ready with your handgun.
Yeah.
I'm not going off-road. I'm not risking off-road. Yeah, okay, you really want to go off-road? Alright, let's do it. Let's go. Let's follow the creek.
It's risky, remember, if you hit anything, I'll be flown out.
Yeah.
We'll be careful. Come on, car. Give me a boost. I can't make it up this hill.
I'm gonna fly, aren't I?
Oh.
Let me see if I can't get out sideways here. No. I'm gonna have to... Oh, God. Yes! Give me a push. I'm actually genuinely stuck. Back wheels are just spinning. Guys, you might fail the mission if you don't push. Thank you. That's not helping. Whoever's driving, that's not helping.
Trust me, I was stuck. Fuck.
I'm spinning in...
Maybe I should
have gone. Just... Ow. We're both stuck. Get behind me, Kieran. This is not going to help me.
John went up, like, the literal worst way to go up. Like, you went into the ditch, but you can't get up.
Kieran, you told me to go up when I was already halfway past the bloody hill.
No, the problem was you went into the ditch.
Oh, whatever. Let's just restart that. This time, we're going off-road, and I'm going to go up as early as I can, up the flat bit.
Yeah, go up on the green.
Yeah. And then I'm just going to keep flooring it and see what happens. That was my bad, I'm sorry, guys. Didn't mean to get stuck. I still think Kieran should drive. Toby! Guns!
My mouse is disconnected.
Oh.
No, sorry, my game's disconnected. It's not letting me play.
No, you're in the text thing. It's showing up as you're typing.
Oh, shit, yeah.
Nice text wall, Cal. Connor!
John, get in front of me and I'll push you up the thing.
Mate, I don't need it, but thanks.
Well, if you do need it, I will literally...
Up the grain.
Go, car, go! Yes!
Look how much easier that was.
I also had rather a lot more speed going into it. Because I didn't just fucking have to swerve it. Oh, thank you. Right, boys, I'm not going back on that road, actually. Hey! I forgot there's a river in the way. I'm not going back on that road. There's a river in the way.
Yo, Kieran, I feel like the red team now.
There is only a creek coming from.
Yeah.
Yo, can't actually pull the warthog.
Give me a minute. We just need to get the front wheels across that hump. Honor! Don't. Fuck. Connor, please.
Thank God two of us went off our roads, you know.
Connor, please stop. It's not helping. I mean, thank you for the like assist, but it's not helping.
Oh.
Oh, jeez, that was close.
Dude, how the hell did Connor manage to get you out of the vehicle? Like, they had to, it's difficult to do it.
Connor, please, you're gonna spin me out.
Yo, I just saw one of the enemy cars start flying.
In front.
Come on, mate, come on, let's go.
They're dead.
They're gonna blow up. Be careful.
The car's cusp of the blow.
I'm not slowing down.
Oh yeah, cruising with players, plus 200 RP.
Nice, it's because we're all part of the crew. And we're all friends.
Well, that's because I'm cruising with Toby in this car.
Oh yeah,
wait,
yeah.
When?
Because it's just casual cruising with players, you know?
Yeah. Who are you shooting?
You can't get a wanted level, shoot all the NPCs you want, Toby.
Yeah, blow up everyone. Apart from us, of course. You can blow up Connor, though, we've got two team lives.
Shoot your dog.
Ah, yes.
No, stop, don't crash.
It's alright, there's not likely to be any enemies now. Oh, I tell you what, Kieran, give me a shove. Push as hard as you can.
Alright. Let me just speed up. It takes 10 years to speed this thing up.
It is faster than this, though.
Yeah, but it's pretty just max speed, yeah.
Oh, we're actually almost here already, don't push me.
I'll push you, alright.
I literally drove straight over Connor's roof.
Sandwich, John.
Hey, how did the meeting go?
All things considered, very.
Oh, my
God.
Great speech. Jesus. Almost as good as mine.
I didn't teach us a business school. Thank you for your help.
Imagine taking business a course anywhere.
Kieran, I hate to break this to you, man.
What? What's that to break to me?
You are a business student.
No!
Never! Please don't just start singing that, or I will shank you as soon as we load in.
Mate, he's already looped it like 5 times.
John, if you shank me as soon as we load in, I will fuck you up.
You do realize the shank is a one-hit kill, right?
Yeah.
That's it most of the way afterwards.
But, we respawn.
Are you really going to be salty because I killed you because you can't sing?
If you die in a game, you don't die in real life.
You keep killing me before I can fucking put my money in the bank. Yes, I'm salty.
Well, put your money in the bank then. Fuck off, Kieran. I will shank you. I'll just shoot
you.
Oh, for fuck's sake, Kieran.
You pulled your gun on me.
No, that's not an excuse, especially because you now stolen my pay.
What do you mean that you pulling your gun on me is not an excuse for me shooting you?
I pulled my gun because you were kicking me and stuff.
You can't.
I literally have no. You just cost me 500 quid. Thanks.
That's fine.
It's not.
Where's the bank, by the way?
Oh, it's on your phone. If you go to the internet, money and services, it's the very bottom one.
Oh, hey, I just ranked up enough Alexa to do
that.
Whole
take an instant physical cash in your bank account for your phone. I don't know. It's GTA. Connor, your car's crap, actually. What the fuck?
Oh, fuck off. I like it.
Joking.
What car is Connor's car?
It's like
a Dominator GTT. Basically my dream car, but in GTA.
Huh, nice.
I know, there's a car, well there's a bike I want to get actually.
What is it?
It's the Tron bike, yeah.
Oh nice, yeah. It's a pretty good bike.
I can't adjust me that well.
Why has my car got no windows?
The Tron bike's different colours, we get the Tron suits.
Yes.
Oh god.
Save that as one of your stuff.
2.225 million.
What? For the Tron bike?
Tron bike, yeah.
Fuck.
No, I just got another 50.
Where the fuck are you going, Kieran?
You'll get 50. Well, I'm just waiting for the call from Miss Baker.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Why do we keep getting 50k?
That's just a bonus for doing these missions.
Oh, I'm not getting them.
What do you mean? You should be.
I'm not getting any.
Oh.
Is it first time per account or first time per character? Because I have done these before.
Ah, per account.
Oh, yeah.
Because I think the money of your account is actually shared between your two things.
It's not, because I have like 200 grand on my character.
Uh. Okay, I got the call from Miss Baker.
I'm not accepting it yet because I want to do something first.
What is it you want to do?
I want to go to the Los Angeles Customs.
Yeah, can we just chill a bit?
Yeah, can we not do like only missions because that's no fun.
Yo, Connor, go find me. Come find me.
Wait, I want to do something for a second.
This is a courtesy call from Meriwether Security Consulting. We're expanding our domestic operation and want you to be aware of our exciting new munitions delivery service.
Yo, Toby, let's custom up on my car. Oh, Kieran, fuck
Hello,
off.
You're through to Meriwether Security Consulting.
Fuck, I missed.
What can I do for
you? I fired my revolver out, but I didn't.
You're honestly a cunt.
What miracle yeah. Do you want me to perform? How did I get wanted just for shooting you of all people?
Whoa! What's up, Connor?
Get in.
No.
Los Santos Customs. That should do the trick.
How?
Well, I'm driving away from really, Karen.
Oh, yeah, I should probably lose the police, shouldn't I?
Yeah, same. Wait, I can just call Lester.
Toby, I now understand what you mean by it's no fun playing with Karen.
Oh no, he's saying that for a very different reason than what you are.
What is that?
Yeah, well, Karen, just because we're not in a mission doesn't mean you have to try fucking kill us all the time.
I'm not gonna kill you, I only popped your tire.
Oh no, I did get that 50 grand bonus, I'm sorry.
Oh, did you? Okay.
Yeah. Just didn't notice.
How's the driving going, Connor?
Hey, man!
Karen, you're annoying.
But are you sure you can risk trying to crash into me, man?
That's not even what I was trying to do.
Oh.
Well, there we go.
Okay, yeah.
Least fucking set the waypoint.
I'll just leave him be.
Thank you, John. Toby.
Oh yeah, I'm not Toby.
No, I meant Kieran. I thought I was gonna shoot Kieran, but then I missed the first few shots. I was like, eh, whatever. I don't need to shoot him anyway.
Where are you guys?
Yo, they did. Did he just throw red lights?
Yo, did you shoot my car?
Dude, you just ass blasted me. What the fuck? It's what's it in chat? Like, it said blasted. I was like, what the fuck? Connor? It's very not Pogu of you.
Pogu? Oh. Do you mean
you shooting out my fucking tire to make it fucking complicated and then following me as if you want to kill me as Pog?
I'm fairly sure he just shot my tire as well.
Yeah, he's a gay Borug cunt.
Dude, I'm sorry, but shooting your tire is far less worse than killing you.
I don't give a shit, you deserve
I've literally got a whole army of police chasing me.
Oh!
I could really use not having a fucking flat tire. Well, sorry, not missing a tire.
Wait. Fuck off, Kieran!
Yeah, now you see what we mean?
I'm the tire fucker.
Oh, fuck you. You know how much that's gonna cost me to get it repaired, you little twat?
Nothing if you just send it back away with your mechanic and then call it back out.
But what if I wanted to drive it, motherfucker?
Yeah, return it, then call your mechanic to bring it to you quickly.
Fuck
you.
You drilled me, damn.
Toby, red or blue?
Blue.
Violets aren't red, red or blue.
That's like the coolest livery ever.
That cost me 500 quid. You've already cost me a grand, Kieran, and we haven't even been out of the fucking thing for more than a minute. I just fucking drove into something.
Yeah, oh. Like that, you know?
Hey,
fuck you, Kieran! Fuck you, Kieran! Oh, you wank stain! Fucking come here!
Yo, you shot my tires out! Well, why are you shooting me?
I wasn't, I was shooting at your tires.
Oh. I got hit like multiple times.
Oh, well, my character's shooting stat is like the lowest it can be, so.
Ah, fair.
Same.
Yo, I just got the award headbanger.
Headbanging, woo! Woohoo! Fucking hell! Fuck you!
Oh, thank you, honestly. You got rid of the cops now.
You're welcome. And my gun's suppressed as well, so I don't even have it.
You pop the tires on that car, it's useless.
It's actually quite fun to drive without any tires. Anyway, I want to do.
Chased by police, it's not.
I want to go respray some cars, so can you guys not kill me, please?
600 ammo, but now I can hold 2400.
Yeah, I want to go and like do some shit that involves. I've got no tires. Hang on. Yeah. I wanna do something. I wanna shoot out my other two tires. I wanna try driving with no tires.
Let me get in this pussy wagon.
Wait, what?
John, honestly, look at my car.
It's the pussy mobile.
Oh yeah. Bro, I'm gonna be driving on four flats. I wanna try driving on four flat. Hey Kieran, do you want to try driving on four flats?
I'm gonna call my car.
Still trying to get away from the police. I've had to swap cars three times now.
I only popped the tires on one of them.
That is true.
Oh, I've literally got no tires now.
Nice.
Having an all-wheel drive car makes this way easier than it would otherwise be.
Okay, I got away now.
Kieran, look at this. Oh, it's a front-wheel drive car. I didn't realize that. Toby, I'm coming to you. I want you to see the sexiness that is driving with four flats. It's so difficult. Like, I'm literally driving on rims.
Yo, that looks like a car I made in Crash Day.
Yeah, but like, look how fucking
sir.
Wait, Toby, wait there for me.
Sir, please, I must acquire your vehicle.
Please,
I need to acquire your vehicle. Ah, thank you. Hey, fuck, hey. Bro, this guy looks like Stan Lee.
You look like Stan Lee. You really don't.
Wait. Toby, you just stole a car from Stan Lee, but he's dead.
Oh god, this is as hard as I can turn.
John, you didn't scratch my car.
Oh, actually, never mind, this car's nice.
Bro, so...
John! Fuck's sake, man, what the fuck is... Oh my god, you're so stupid.
Toby, I'm driving on four flats, cut me some slack.
If you've got one mil, why don't you just buy a nice car?
John, stop it. Stop being retarded. I am missing a door now.
Yeah, Toby, if you do have a miss, why haven't you bought like an apartment, a nice car?
Why the fuck would I?
He doesn't give a shit about any of that.
Wait, I don't need to buy a car, I could just take one.
That's very true.
You can buy so much nicer than the ones you can just find on the road.
Yeah, I know, I'm saving up so I can get a Tron bike.
Oh, you are gonna save up for that? Fucking hell.
Well, you'll need an apartment to store it in first.
Hey, I'm most of the way there anyway.
Toby, you'll need an apartment. Toby. You'll need an apartment to store it in first. Or a garage or something.
No,
because Toby is a criminal, not a criminal mastermind, the pack. He gets a 10 car free.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Toby, and he gets like a 2 car garage apartment free.
Well, there you go.
I'm cornering as hard as I can and I'm barely managing to make it around this like, fairly gentle highway turn.
Off we go, Connor, let's go.
Oh, I'm done.
Yeah, let's go, Connor, destroy these people.
No! I'm trying to preserve my nice car.
Okay, so why is it when I want buses, literally none spawn, but when I don't want them, they're literally the only things spawning?
Well, maybe you're just not looking in the right place.
Actually, that's true, and it did never come to the airport when I was looking for them earlier.
Mama just killed the lass and drove a car into her back. Now her body's in a pack.
This is so scuffed. This is so scuffed.
Now her body's on some crack.
What the fuck?
Whoa.
Just because you like smoking dead body doesn't mean the rest of us do.
What?
Oh, you cut bits of it up and chuck it in the pipe, you know. I need to check to see if a friend of mine is still alive. She hasn't texted me in fucking forever.
No, John, I did that, and now I'm stuck with someone who's basically obsessed with me. Don't do it. I just haven't had an epileptic fit.
I am cutting this close. Oh shit.
What are you cutting close?
I unintentionally killed like 3 or 4 people and now I'm driving away from the police.
Nice. How do you unintentionally kill 3 people?
Drifting.
Oh, yeah, that makes sense.
No, it's again, take the un out.
Maybe that's you, but I don't think that's Toby.
Because I'm gonna bring my car around to you guys too.
What, did you customize one?
Yeah.
Alright, I wanna go another one.
Alright, I'm free.
Well, Carl, I'll come to the apartment anyway.
Alright.
And I'll bring my own vehicle as well.
Yo, car meet.
Yo.
Oh, where are you? Oh, you're still inside the house.
Yo, nice neon kit.
Thanks.
Wait, Kieran's high enough level for neon?
Yeah.
As am I.
Which means I am as well. Huh, nice.
Yeah. Really good.
What's up?
Hey, what you think of the car?
Pretty cool.
Want to go out for a spin?
Kieran, you know I'd break it, right?
Yeah, it's fine.
I abducted this one from the road, so it's fine.
Dude, but mine is far better than that piece of crap.
Well, hello. Guess what's even better, boys?
Alright, fine. Look, I'll give it a go.
Guess what's even better, lads?
you fucking mongrel.
What? Am I not allowed to turn up in a helicopter?
No, it's a commie.
Oh, you can
turn up the headlights, by the way, if you want.
Nah, that's fine.
They are pretty bright.
I'm just gonna follow these guys.
Objective, escape John.
Yeah, man, try it, go on.
See, I changed my mind. That was probably a bad idea. I was like, I'll go down that way. No way, that's a horrible idea.
You know, escaping police helicopters would be so much more difficult if a police helicopter was flown by a human. An RX-8 is actually a good vehicle. Did Toby crash already?
That wasn't a crash.
That's a second crash, mate.
We're
oh
fucking
my
rolling,
god.
Bro. We're fucking rolling. Ow, fuck you.
Head crash.
Yo, I just got on a water flipping hell.
Yeah, oh my god.
Two flips in one jump. Your highest amount is one.
I am unintentionally flipping.
You are unintentionally almost losing me.
Where's Benny's?
Benny's you haven't unlocked yet, you have to do a Lamar mission.
Yeah, do you see where the LD is on the, like, sort of thing?
Yeah, I see it.
God, you are so confusing me, Toby.
I keep getting scared of fitting into the edge of cars.
But what you are doing is so confusing.
Why are we being shot at? Hold on.
Oh, you pissed off some of the gang. I wouldn't worry about it. Just get out of there. Nice. I watched you punt that random car out the way. Oh, I'm getting shot at too. What the fuck? I just hear the
We didn't need that part, right, Kieran?
What did you leave behind? Are you shooting at me, Kieran? Fucking don't, because you will break the helicopter.
There's one way to lose your pursuer.
I will just fucking crash into you guys instead. You do realize that, right?
Okay. Toby. Survive. New objective. Survive.
No one's around to judge me. Same claim of you when you're
gone. I can't shoot John with the angles you're providing me.
New plan. We're driving backwards.
Nice. All right. Hi!
Oh, back here.
Fuck!
Bye!
Oh, we won, Kieran!
Yeah, we won!
Good bait, I'll give you that, that was an excellent bait.
There we go. Safe to say, I am in fact the better driver.
You say there we go, just
you're
up until I.
Goodness me! Kieran, grab Dog Clinton's car!
Don't move, I'll be there in a second.
Fuck.
Bro, I'm literally in the car from Grandpa in your pocket.
Whoa!
Or remember that his grandpa went in his pocket.
Hi, Toby.
John, what the fuck?
I mean, to be fair, killing Kieran's pretty base.
Business battle goods type car.
Nah, we're not worried about business battles. We don't have businesses to battle with anyway.
Well, I have a business.
Oh, you spent the money? Bruh. At least you neither- at least none of us have a doomsday facility yet, because you know the person who gets it will just use all their money blowing up the rest of us up. Hate the fucking orbital cannon, man. Oh! Fuck! What are the fucking odds? I don't care, bro.
Here, where are you?
Give me your fucking. Hey, oh my. Hey. I'm just take the smart car.
Hey, God, you saw what I got into, right?
A taxi.
Wait, it's Kieran in a taxi.
Yep.
Huh, that's kinda cool.
Cost me an arm and a leg.
Really?
Yeah.
How much did it cost you, huh?
Well, because they don't fast travel you in online, do they?
No.
Kira, why are you following the law? What the fuck?
He's driving a taxi, not flying a taxi. Fuck.
I'm not driving. I'm in the back seat, man. So I'm being driven.
Hey, can I switch characters, seeing as you're just fucking around?
Well, no, I'm about to go back. I'm literally going to the mission now. Like, I'm taking a taxi there.
Bro. I was kind of enjoying just fucking around, man.
Well, the thing is, I do want to get these missions today.
And John, you do literally switch character whenever we're fucking about. So if we're fucking about too much, you basically will just be playing your other character.
Yeah, hang on, regardless, like, we should still be using our main characters.
I mean, yes, I guess.
Anyway, I'm 1.6. Fuck, you know, fuck this shit. Not. Fuck it. You didn't pay the. You didn't pay the taxi fare. The cops have been alerted.
Blue, red, or silver? Hi, Kieran.
Hey.
Oh, well, I guess you're taking red, so I'm taking blue then. I'm the better helicopter pilot.
Dude, the taxi was taking too long, so I'm gonna take a helicopter instead, you know?
Hey, let me be your fucking pilot, man. Come on.
Man, I'm not paying you either.
You know, don't have to pay me. This is free. It's complimentary. Because you're a member of the Crusader group. So just land wherever and hop out, and I'll fly you there.
Nah, it's all good.
You're gonna fly into that bridge.
Yeah. I'm alive and I'm fine.
Barely.
Yo, look at these,
You are absolutely valid. Oh, Kieran! Watch out!
What's wrong? You gonna crash into me?
Maybe.
Definitely didn't slow down on purpose.
Come here, bitch. Come here, motherfucker.
Get me that bitch.
Our helicopters are the same, and that includes they go the same speed.
Okay.
Yes. Come here. Oh shit!
Go to the bridge, bitch.
I'm underneath it, bitch. You've got to land at some point. I'll get you then.
What the fuck?
Okay.
What?
What's the island of K.O.
Rico? It's where the new heist is.
I just got a smaller key to unlock something there.
Oh, cool.
I literally just like robbed some guy sleeping on the street.
You're robbing homeless people, mate.
God damn it, Connor.
No, he had 7 grand.
Hey, Kieran. Come here, motherfucker, I'm gonna mix you! Fuck!
Hey.
Got you!
Yo, Dad, look at my car!
You're a murderer.
Yeah,
look at it.
Yeah. Toby can't be trusted with my car.
Yeah.
Actually, Toby can't be trusted with any car.
Why? Because he steals them. Ah, fuck! It really spawned me out in the middle of the race, Corson.
You got lucky, I was fucking spawned on the fucking interstate.
Nice. No, that's closer, man. Fuck.
Yeah, but I was literally in with the cars, you know?
Oh yeah, you were one with them.
I was one with the car, man.
You are the car, man.
So you guys are at the casino, huh?
Yeet.
Yeah, it takes a while to walk there, you know. It's almost like you can't run.
I got a photo.
Wait, I think I pissed off half the casino staff.
Can you please not do this right now? You'll have your treasure hunts one day. Treasure is the friends we made along the way.
Yes, Dad. I've never even seen The Incredibles, though.
Okay, you got your invites.
Let me just kill this one random NPC first.
Hold on, wait, don't. I want to join you guys physically in before you join the
Oh, Kieran's already started it, so I'm by the casino though. If you want to join.
Yeah, John, you wait, please. You wait.
No, because dude, you got like 50 seconds to join the game.
No worries, I'll join in like a couple of seconds. I don't want to.
It's alright. I'm pulling
kill
up
this
now,
gang
John.
First.
I'm pulling up now from behind you.
Hi. I just want to kill the gang first. Don't mind me. Oh, I'm gonna die. I need to accept this right now.
What's up?
Oh.
Hey, John.
I thought you'd softlock me for a second then.
Did you like my vehicle, though?
Yeah, I loved your vehicle, man. Right. That's sick.
Closest thing I can get to an ice cream truck.
Yo, you're level 6 now, Toby. Congrats.
Thank you. My mum gave it to me.
Yo. Nice.
Ayo.
Ayo.
Toby's mum plays GTA, confirmed?
No, but my dad, brother, and sister do.
That's pretty cool. I'm gonna go and get water while this cutscene's playing. One more.
Yeah, yeah.
Don't forget to like and subscribe, guys. I let
all that go. Don't forget to eat John's butt. Woo! This is a spiritual war, people. A spiritual war. It's not about looking good without your shirt on. But you definitely will. It's about complete package. The whole experience. Brucey's truth, baby. Yeah. Now let's do another round.
Well, this might be a spiritual war, but I can't know anything about it. So I'm just going to leave you all to it. Have fun, I guess. Good luck. I'm going to inspect the kitchens. Oh, and for the record, I was not at this meeting.
That's probably for the best. Take it easy. Yeah! Brucey Kibbutz. I don't believe we've been introduced, but yes, I am going to change your life. Get you in shape. These days, it's a mental as well as a physical quest. I'm so strong mentally, I could break that disc in half just with my mind. I could.
Yeah, Karen, your life better be changed.
That would be dangerous.
Mr. Chang's uncle wants to thank you for your assistance. He has contacted us. We are.
Why should one filter bullet holes?
Mr. Duggins.
Procedure.
Avery Duggins.
Not the only thing.
Oh no, your character looks nothing like you.
Their principal interest in San Andreas is oil.
I'm back. By the way, Kieran, I had my wireless headphones on. I could hear you.
Looks
fuck
like
you.
Your character looks like a chubby Asian.
All I said was, why are you filled with bullets?
No, before that you said, please don't forget to like and subscribe, fuck you. And also, I'm full of bullet holes because I was fighting gang members.
So we literally, the only thing it has from me is my hair and my freckles.
That poor system, man.
Hmm. He's not on crack or insane, so he can't keep up.
I'm on both.
I can confirm Karen's on both.
I wonder if Evan's wondering why we're not in voice chat.
Probably. This voice chat shouldn't even be visible to him.
Exactly. That's why Toby made the point.
I know. Aha, I see my car.
Okay, guys. I'm going to A. You guys.
I'll go to
B. I'll go for C.
Double Toby.
Always taking the D.
yeah.
Take
what you give,
what?
Huh? Don't worry. Toby's just taking what he gives.
He's never
gives the D.
He always has.
Toby.
I'm the dungeon master.
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
yeah, the
DM. Yeah, I take both kinds of D.
And the third D, if you know what I mean. Wink,
yeah,
wink,
D.
I don't. I've never seen a cock in my life. Not even mine.
Damn, you've never seen a chicken before?
Man, Toby doesn't have one.
No, I used to have a chicken. But then we gave them to my grandmothers. Well, then they died.
What, they died?
Don't forget, explosives are really useful for this.
Wait, what are we supposed to be doing?
It's blowing up the oil tankers.
It says at the bottom of our screen, Toby. If you can't read that, I'm very disappointed.
How are we supposed to destroy the oil tankers?
Explosives. Shoot them or explosives.
You shoot the oil bit enough, it fucking blows up.
Or just use explosives.
Both ways.
I don't have explosives.
Not everyone has.
I have 500 bullets and that's it.
Oh yeah, that'll be enough. It only takes maybe 50 or 100 to blow up.
It fucked itself up. It fucking crashed.
What did?
My what? Like my oil tanker crashed.
Oh, that's beautiful. I'm not far away from mine. It'll also
mine
be
mine is so fucking far away. It's halfway across Brazil.
Brazil? Interesting choice. I'm gonna come flanking. By the way, they will be defended. Just so you know, they will be defended. Usually.
Yeah.
Can I just throw the person with the oil tanker out of the car and then get it to blow up?
Okay, you guys are all at yours, right?
Yeah, I'm going for mine now.
Okay, I found D.
Oh, fuck.
How do I go about destroying it?
Just keep shooting it, like, just layer it with bullets. It'll eventually.
Okay. I can't just get in the thing because they just, you know, kick me out.
Don't mind.
Good work. One truck left. Then we move on to the big target.
No, Colin, you stay where you are.
Wait, why?
Actually, no. Head to the docks, I think.
Everyone head to the docks. I believe that's where the next target is.
Yeah, pretty sure.
What?
You're using a pistol to destroy this thing is really slow.
Do you want me to come and help you, Toby?
Oh, no. Alright, Key, I'll just follow you.
Toby?
Probably.
Alright, I'm away. Tell you what, back off it for a second, and I'll just come with explosives.
I used a compact grenade launcher since my bullets really weren't doing fucking shit.
I have the compact grenade launcher, but you can't use it when you're in a car.
Yeah, I got out of my car.
Oh, fuck!
Nice! Alright, to the docks.
That's it. You took out the whole network. Now we have to finish them off. They own the Los Santos Gas Company facility.
Ooh, yes, I remember this.
Okay, where do I go? Where do I go? Do I go to the end?
It'll be the yellow dot.
Toby, the end
is counting on you.
What? Okay, well, how am I supposed to know, Kieran? It's not as if it looks at the tip of compass.
Toby, it puts a yellow dot on your nav. Yeah. The general rule with missions like this is always follow the yellow dot unless told otherwise.
Always follow the yellow dot unless it's red. In that case, you shoot it.
Yes.
And if it's blue, you follow it, I think. I don't know.
Blue's usually friendly,
blue is
but yeah.
Follow or protect.
Ow. Fucking hell, man.
And then green is like collect, I believe.
Yes, usually.
Connor, you stand here. Because there's going to be one that comes up. I want you to shoot it with your rocket launcher.
You mean my compact grenade?
Yeah, same thing.
Close enough. But the compact grenade launcher has more of a restricted range, though. Alright, boys, I'm here. Was popping.
And if you miss that, we fail, so... No pressure.
Wait, he got it, don't worry. He got it. Oh, right, shit, man. I see the next one. I'm gonna get it, don't worry.
Yeah, here, now that we've destroyed the one... up, can I come down and help?
If you want. Watch out for the helicopter.
Alright.
I got it, don't worry. Oh, wait. Shit, me, man. Fuck you. Bit overkill? Probably.
Focus on me. Don't worry.
Get in the tanker. Oh, I think the helicopter just crashed. Oh, fuck. I'm about to die. Oh, me, man. Is there a tanker down there or some shit?
Wait, so do we know where the old tankers are then?
Yeah, the big red dots.
Yeah. There's supposed to be one, like, almost directly below me, but I can't see it. I can't see the one below me, just so you are aware. Also, I can hear that helicopter, but I can't see it, man. Nice.
We've been on the last one now.
Alright. Oh, fuck. What the fuck? Oh, there's another helicopter. What? I see him. Come on, die, you motherfucker.
Oh, fuck. Oh.
Oh, I'm so bad at die. Just so you know, I'm this close to death. Where's this last helicopter, man? Shit. Whoa. That's where it is. Oh, okay. Hi. Fuck off, Pirate Translator. I don't care. How'd that miss?
She's in the helicopter. Oh, never mind. John got it. Right, leave the area, boys.
Move, 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 move.
Who's up here?
Me.
Alright. John, get in.
My nope. I've got my own car. Oh, never mind. My own car is completely fucked. I'm just gonna steal this, like, one random.
For example, he shot the tires out of my one. They're just perks like that, you know.
Mine's smoking.
Like, who would shoot a man's tires out?
No one we know, surely.
Dropping on the left because I'm British.
Thanks for that,
you're welcome, Toby.
You knocked me right back into position.
You guys are far out of anywhere.
That was a vibe. Good times, thanks.
Wait, no. Why the hell is it same with your... Oh, never mind. It's a point for your team to leave. Like, you guys are way out.
Yeah.
That was fun.
13 grand.
I didn't even do much because I got lost.
Nice.
Oh, but wait. So easy. Ouch, I just accidentally stepped on my toe. Don't ask how I did that.
How did you step on your own toe?
Okay, so basically, right, I had
you
one...
Said, don't ask.
I had one on my feet, like, on the floor. Then I had my other one, like, in the air. So I went to, like, stamp it down to the floor. Oh, and yeah. they collided.
Nice. Sounds
how pleasant. Do you do that? Come on, man.
He's Kieran. What do you expect? He's dumb.
Dude, I am, like, the most clumsy person I know.
Well, I would give you a lot of challenge there.
It's like everyone thinks they're the most clumsy, man.
No,
except
but
I actually am.
Legitimately, even my family call me the clumsiest person alive.
Oh, well, they haven't met me yet. They have not met me yet. Direct with me.
Wait, Kieran, how many plates have you broken in the last month?
Yes. Okay, yeah. Actually, plates I'm not bad with, actually. It's other stuff.
No, neither am I. But, like, I can't hold things. I drop them, like, usually I'll drop things, like, 7 times a day-ish.
Why are you all wearing glasses?
Because I wear glasses IRL. Fuck you. Because don't you dare! Blind. For fuck's sake, Kieran!
It's because I am blind.
For fuck's sake, I was there. I was.
I don't give a damn. Don't fucking do it to anyone.
I wasn't even here.
Oh wait, cause the one on the other side.
No, I'm in my wank section.
Oh.
Anyway, Kieran, in answer to your question, Kieran, the reason I'm wearing glasses is because I'm fucking blind.
True. He is.
Actually, yeah, you do read Amiral, fair enough.
Like,
so do I.
A character somewhat inspired by myself. Yeah, John does too.
Oh yeah, you do.
Toby, you're the one who came up with that idea.
Yes.
Anyway, guys, I have to wait for this Miss Baker to get in touch, so fuck around
can
time.
You invite me to the session?
Oh yeah, I'll do it.
Also, I don't think I got that 50k.
No, you will in a minute. I haven't got it yet either.
Ow! Let me just fucking... This old man's trying to beat me up. I will show him what beating somebody up looks like.
Bro, just get your shank out. Be properly British and get your shank out.
I don't have a shank.
That's a you problem.
I just got a 50k, Connor, so you should get it soon.
What's up?
I need game invite again.
You're what we'd call special needs.
Oh yeah, I just got it.
Come here, motherfucker! I just killed someone with melee when they had a gun on me. I'm about to die. Ow. I died when I ran into the pole.
Okay guys, we've got 2 missions left.
Alright. Sounds pretty good.
Ow. Oh shit. Alright, I'm gonna probably go to the gun store, yeah.
So we got one which is a shootout and another one which is a shoot like an assassination thing, and then we're done. Get the fuck back!
Everybody get back! Nice.
Quite a lot of these are things to know.
Fallout, we're playing GTA Online.
Well fucking no.
Anyway, she got in contact, so Connor's won the session.
I'm already in the session.
Oh, perfect.
Nice, I just killed an entire gang on my own. Very good. Oi, give me a fucking invite. Give me an invite. Give me an invite. I'm about to get killed by the cops. Hurry up.
Mate, I'm nowhere near. I'm like a mile off the casino.
Oh, F. Well, one of the cops ended up in the LS River anyway, so I'm not that fast.
Oh, this bitch just crashed into me.
Driver, this is the LSPD. Pull the fuck over.
Okay, just arrived at the casino, so...
Nice. Wait a moment.
So yeah, basically, this one's a shootout on the roof of the casino.
Oh yeah, I think I played this one, actually.
That's the Juggernauts class enemy, so John, make sure you have all your explosives ready.
I'll make sure to, yeah. Actually, tell you what, in that case, give me some time to get to ammunition in case I've unlocked
ammo on the swap screen for the mission.
Yeah, but not if I haven't bought any yet.
What's that?
Yeah, but not if I haven't bought any yet, and that doesn't include explosives, so I do need to go to ammunition.
No, you don't.
I do, yeah.
As long as you own the gun, it buys your ammo automatically.
Yeah, but if I don't own the explosives, then it won't give me the explosives. I don't think it gives you the explosives anyway, so I need to make sure I'm fully stocked up on them.
Well, yeah, just then you're... Mate, you do not...
What I'm doing now, I'm literally right next to my ammunition.
Oh, I was gonna say, you know about the interaction menu, right?
Oh, yeah, I know. I literally was the one who told you about the interaction menu, yes.
Mate, I know about it already, but yeah.
Well, I like going to a physical shop, what can I say?
Well, you're an old one.
Yeah, I just unlocked tear gas, so I'm gonna get the tear gas. So.
I need to drop a deuce. Alright, well, invite are sent.
Awesome, thank you very much for that.
Oh, damn, I'm currently classed mental state unstable. Huh.
Nice.
Yeah.
Ask me why I'm not surprised.
You watch that Republican Space Rangers? Why are you surprised?
I'm not. I don't
keep a record of purchases. Joins me, Kieran. Yeah, yo yo.
Right, I'm joining too.
Never let me say yo yo again.
Alright.
There we go, I'm good to go. Toby, join.
Aye, aye, Captain Bly.
Wait, what's the story, Toby?
I said, aye, aye, Captain Bly.
Oh.
By the way, what decides what car appears in front of you?
It's which one you used last.
Right.
That you own. Entering a state of pure weightlessness.
I'm like a cloud. A cloud with rock hard abs and some serious that social Eli media ain't cavity.
No, I'm not gonna oh, hey! Meta, huh? Look, that's me!
Dad,
the total package!
Let me play GTA. If I could just let me play GTA! I could change the world,
you know? Connor's getting angry, shit, man. A spiritual war, people!
This is a spiritual war! You idiot! Come on! You idiot! Did you turn up here? You know, you're meant to be providing massages and smelly candles,
held it in
not
my head.
Steroids and carnage.
Whoa. It's a holistic
and he fucking
sister.
Cut some of the cat's hair.
A shark? To act like a seal and wait for these Texans to what? Come and gobble him up? Is that what you want? Is
Dad,
it?
He needs
I just
that
want peace.
For the winter.
Peace so I can make this gold mine work. Is that too much to ask?
What?
Did somebody say champagne? Oh. Oh, wait, it's not this guy. Okay.
Come in peace.
You've got some nerve.
I come in peace.
So yeah, Kieran, you said this is the one on the roof, right?
Yeah.
I won't lie. I still want to buy the casino or buy a slice. But my uncle...
Dad, I'm busy.
He's lost his reason over this. We've had a serious falling out.
You know, I'm leaving the country quickly. But I think he's sending some bad guys here.
Again?
Oh, yeah, that's pretty fucking obvious.
These are very bad guys. I came to tell you myself,
you
so there's no trace.
I mean,
do what you want, but believe me, I had nothing to do with it.
Dad, I'm busy.
What do you make of that?
I don't know.
Tigger, if you stay up there, I'll fucking clout.
Hey, we've got a prodigious problem.
Yeah, shift.
Come on.
Good.
Up on the roof.
Good boy. Dad, I'll show you.
What?
Let's go.
Do you see that clipboard? Do you see that clipboard just hovering?
Yeah, I see it.
Come on, we gotta teach you some racial tolerance.
Anyway, guys, so be careful. And last but not least, don't be gay.
Don't be gay. Okay.
Yeah.
Wait, so what are we actually doing in this one?
Shooting. I just promised my Alaskan friend I wouldn't die, so I guess I can't die now.
Yeah, to be fair, if you do an entire mission where nobody dies, you get like 10k extra. It's not much, but it's not work.
I'm gonna get. Oh god, damn, they're already here. Fucking hey.
Ow, I'm dead.
Ah, well I just.
The fuck? Who's shooting me?
Oh, hi, helicopter. I got the heli. Fuck.
Guy, what part of cover didn't...
I was in cover.
Wasn't good enough cover, clearly.
Oh, really?
Okay, just buy armor, and then ready. And then, once everyone's ready.
Are you sure it was a good idea to get in here and not get me to actually get weapons?
Wait, you... Toby, I'm sorry, but if you've...
He's got a pistol, and that's it.
I'll drop you a gun now, Toby.
I mean, I got the rifle that I picked up from some random bloke.
Oh, wait, is it an assault rifle? Is it, like, on the wheel? Is it, like, the very, like, right?
Top right.
Top right. Oh, so it's an SMG. Okay.
Well, I don't think it has much. I've got 90/30, so I think 120. How do you go behind cover, by the way? I haven't figured that out
Q.
yet.
Press Q.
Alright.
Oh, why are you fucking?
Yeah, but this mission starts, you won't cover when you restart it.
Brrrt. I'm gonna switch to a gun that actually does a bit more damage. Which might gonna be my assault rifle. Oh, fucking land a shot with you, Jesus. Yeet! Hi, Carl. Yep, I threw a pipe bomb.
Helicopter coming down.
Oh my god. Oh, that's beautiful.
Man, I can't be blamed for that one.
Yeah, you can.
That would be great for like a comedy action TV show.
Bro, he's literally done it. He's done it twice. I've no idea how.
Anyone want to explain that one?
That one.
Helicopter coming down! Helicopter coming!
Who died that time?
Me.
Kieran, maybe you should stop dropping helicopters on people.
No, there was no helicopter involved in that one.
No, there wasn't, to be fair. That was just
I got shot in the eyes.
Tell you what.
Stay back. Like.
Oh shit, no. Restart.
It's fine. Okay. So somebody else quick restart. Stay back, I'll push us forward.
I didn't get to buy anything.
Oh. I'll do the fight.
Kieran, you can't take on the entire group on your own, you will die.
I mean, you will do the fighting.
Alright, if you want.
What? Bruh. I've got guns too.
To be fair, we are the most capable here.
So you call it, this is what they did when I played with them originally.
Well, alright, fine. You guys can fight if you want. I don't really care. Like, it's Kieran who's the one who's kind of tryharding here.
Helicopter coming down.
Don't drop it on me and we'll be fine.
No, I was giving you guys the warning. It's on you if it hits you.
Mate, I don't know where it's coming down until it comes down. How is that on me? Watch out, watch out, watch out. You're gonna take quite a lot of hits from the side there.
Hey, Connor.
Watch out, they're down there.
Kinda look like Cisco Ramon, that's what it was.
Oh, nice.
Damn, I died for once.
Hey, Cisco's great.
For once?
He
is. Oh.
Who dies?
How did me! I was right next to you.
Yeah, it was Connor dying after you because like we have two lives and then we fail if someone dies.
Oh,
Connor
right. Died? Did he?
It Connor died. Yeah. But it doesn't tell you who the last person to die is. Okay, buy stuff and I will click restart. I think it's very difficult. Does everyone have everything restart?
Well, best hope they do.
Yeah. Well, honestly, I was just mostly asking for you.
Yeah,
if you ever don't, then that's on them.
Yeah, I do.
Okay.
Well, right. I don't think I've actually died except for the first round where I died twice.
Oh, for fuck's sake, put me in the shit cover again. This is the cover that has people coming in from like three different directions. Also, this gun is inaccurate as shit. Helicopter! Someone kill it.
Kieran?
Yeah?
I got it.
Okay, okay.
I got it.
Alright.
No, fuck
this. No, second helicopter. I am not trusting you with an RPG.
Who?
Oh, was it?
How the fuck that?
Who died?
That was actually me there.
Bruh.
I died right after Kieran. But like, I was behind cover.
I have no idea what's going on.
Neither have I. I think we've taken on something a bit above our pay grade.
Okay.
Dude, honestly, we're about to spend so much money on ammo that we'll
oh, guys! Fuck off, man. Who keeps getting us into the game? I don't get a chance to buy it.
Okay, that was me that time. Connor, you're clicking every single time, aren't you?
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are. I've seen your restart come up every single time.
No, no, Connor, every time you click
it. He was ready, I clicked
it. I've set the stairs on fire, by the way. It turns out to be quite effective at keeping them away.
By the way, Kieran, I guess you're more important. You want to go to this location because it's got really good cover.
All I want is for you to be safe.
Thank you.
Oh. Yeah, setting the stairwell on fire is surprisingly effective.
Connor, that's what Harry Potter fans do.
Connor? Oh, Kieran.
I didn't realize that people to the side of me still.
Oh, shit.
That's me.
Oh, shit. Can somebody deal with the helicopter?
Yeah. It should be down now.
A little bit.
I think they're just going to keep spawning, if I'm being honest.
No, they don't. They don't. Well, they do, but they keep spawning, like, around until they eventually get...
I'm gonna push... Who died?
That was me, sorry.
Stop pushing in too far.
I wasn't pushing in too far. I just someone spawned to the left of me where you guys were.
Alright, everyone buy before we do anything. Got 9 seconds. I'm gonna hit restart on 2.
Right, Toby.
Restart. There we go.
Fine. I need one person to do it anyway, but...
Yeah.
Guys, stay ready once you put everything. It makes it, you know... Well, hell. Actually, no. I was supposed to say click restart once you put everything. That's a bad idea.
Yeah.
Very bad idea.
Very bad. Abort.
Abortion.
I'm wondering if it might not be worth it to just straight up... Stagger them, nice. Okay.
Helicopter boys. Someone take it out.
You got him?
I'll take it.
I got it.
Nice.
Okay, helicopter to the right.
Alright. Dude, don't worry. Actually, I have to say don't worry about a helicopter, but actually that's a bad idea.
This is a much nicer place to shoot from.
Someone take it out.
Are we pushing up?
I'll take it.
Let's push up a little bit. Fuck, okay, who died this time?
Kill the driver, helicopter's gone down.
Pilot.
Another one.
Oh, what the fuck?
Careful.
That was a horrible shot.
Oh shit, I'm dead. Watch my back when I'm that far.
Sorry, it's not just us being bad, this is a horrible mission. Everyone hates this.
I've played through it before, it took us like 25 attempts or something ridiculous.
Toby's only using pistols, and that one gun he picked up, so it's like...
No, that gun ran out of ammo a long time ago.
You haven't been buying new ammo between matches?
It hasn't worked!
You have to hit left shift and then enter.
Where, Toby.
I did do that, but it only boosted my gun, my pistols.
John, tell him I have to open up the interaction menu.
What? You can tell him, mate.
Tell him I have to open up the interaction menu.
Why don't you want to? I mean, sure, but...
Because... Why can't I do it? Because I'm using a controller, John.
Oh yeah, you are, aren't you? M, Toby, M, then down to inventory, down to ammo, and just then it's you can buy whatever the fuck. Yeet! Grenade out. Oh, me, man. Jesus Christ. Get in cover! Holy shit, character. What the fuck is that? You saw me jumping around, right? I couldn't get my character back in cover.
You guys have now got 10 pipe bombs.
Not in cover. Nice.
Oh yeah, I got grenades.
Okay, got the pilot. Oh shit, there's another
one. Why are we getting massive splashes on all those explosions, man?
Okay, got the other one.
Careful. Jesus Christ, I'm gonna do some stuff.
Oh shit, we don't have any lives left. Boys, make sure you're at cover.
Push up.
You sure pushing up's a good idea?
No, but it's the best I have.
Two down. I got fucking lasers. I am so sorry.
Yeah, Kieran, don't push that far.
No, Connor, we need to. We have to push that far to be able to kill the ones down that low.
No, because I was killing the ones from where John had, like, usually starts the game.
I'm restarting on two.
Dude, Toby had more kills than Connor that time.
In all fairness, I did drop two helicopters on people.
John had eight, Toby had seven.
Connor, you had six, mate. Shut up.
On my screen, I had eight.
You can't look. You clearly can't see that.
It's probably the helicopter, Connor, because you said that you shot it, but for me, for my screen, I shot it.
No, because there's no, confusion who got, how many kills you got, though, so...
Honestly, I could probably do it with the helicopters myself.
Yeah, you probably could, to be fair. Wish I had Molotovs, man. That would make this all so much easier. Oh, I'm crit health.
Ah, fuck. There's a fucking fence in the way.
Watch out. You've got someone here.
Helicopter dropping.
Oh, nice. It came down on them. Good drop to me.
You can all scram and be like...
Toby, they both died. Let's make sure we don't die.
Fuck it.
How did you die?
I don't know. Okay, deep breaths.
I guess dropping a helicopter on people doesn't count towards my kills, I'm sad.
Alright. Yeah, just some rookie numbers right there, though, for your guys' kills.
Fuck off. I died twice.
Helicopter.
Did I took the helicopter out myself, or one of them at least.
Yeah, I took the other one out.
Okay.
That's where his one kill came from.
Yeah, I shot a pilot.
Dude, like, these guys have rocket launchers, so we're using
that. Wait, guys, do you think we can just get onto the roof and use that helicopter up there?
We can't, you have to get up there through ban.
Yeah, like, around the side's the only way onto the roof.
Okay, this might go really badly.
Careful, one of them's got through me. Holy shit, how much health do these guys have? Jesus.
Good headshots.
I have me. You got this angle, Connor? Have you got this angle? Oh, you got a machine pistol and that's it? Really?
No, I've got better guns. I just find the machine to be very effective.
Why is the helicopter flying so high?
Oh, I'm crit. Fuck. Getting cover, character.
Oh, the helicopter's dropping.
Yeah, I can see it. I need to regen some health one moment. Right then, there we go. Hello, character.
Shit.
Alright, Toby.
Yeah, I'm good.
Good.
No, it's not.
Oh, I see that helicopter.
Take cover. Anyone got
it's
any explosives to shoot the helicopter with when it comes down?
It's already down.
Okay.
Oh shit, guys, I'm like one hit.
Okay, well, stay back with me, Connor.
Yeah, Toby, you see me, right?
Yeah, no, come over here, this is better cover.
No, I'm regenning. So. It looks like these duckies didn't spare any expense. Head over to the racetrack side of the room. There's a group of them over there. You motherfucker! Oh, fuck! Hi, Key, you got all the ones down there, or?
Okay, whoever's... But John, don't push too far.
I don't plan on it.
I think we just reached the checkpoint, though.
Yeah, we did, which is why I know pushing this far is safe. Don't fall in the pool. I've done that, and it's inconvenient at best. I've got grenades. Oh, fuck, I died.
Checkpoint.
Yeah.
Oh, Kieran died. God, you die a lot, Kieran, don't you?
Yeah, but to be fair, on the other hand, I also get some skills, so.
I got 420 RP.
Same, we all also 420 cash. Although I'm spending like 5-6
PM. Guys! Fucking hell, come on!
That wasn't me.
That was two of us, so...
No, that was not me.
I wasn't blaming you, I was just saying that was two of us.
Guess I'm going over that armor, boy.
I'm saying it was you and John.
Maybe.
I know it was definitely John.
Wait. Oh, you're gonna be fucking kidding me.
Part of the reason why this mission is so shitty, there are no checkpoints.
You said that.
Don't worry, Toby. I'm now going to all my other guys.
No ammo. Interaction menu, Connor. Do not fucking fuck around.
Fuck! I may be about to die. I can't tell. I'm alright.
I think the helicopter may be going down. Yeah, looks
yeah,
like
it is.
I couldn't tell whether I'd shot the pilot or not.
Honestly, John, I'm gonna take this bit of cover because I can kill these guys. Oh, John, people are coming up the stairs.
I can see. You deal with them. I'll deal with these guys.
Oh,
Fucking switch off. Jesus. Alright, Kieran.
Kieran.
Right, I'm gonna push down here and clear this area out, but...
Done. Kieran. That bit's done.
I better get a tip for this.
Not quite.
Okay, don't push up.
I don't plan on it. I'm going this far and no further. There's a guy there. There's a guy, Kieran! There's a guy there. Fuck.
And I'll take it straight for the cover, but...
Right, I'm crit health. I can't move.
John, if you wanna, like, go the other side of me...
It's alright, I can just tap him. There we go, we can push now. There's three of us, and only two of them.
Fuck.
Fuck.
We're okay. We're not dead yet. There's one more, Toby, I believe. Yeah, there is. Alright. You got him? Nice. Be careful, though. Right, I believe this is now a checkpoint. Don't take my word for it, though. It might be not be a checkpoint until we get all the way to the roof, which would be shitty, but in brand.
Make sure your HP is the highest it's able to go before you, like, actually got
to go. I don't have snacks. I don't have snacks, so I can't heal.
No, I mean, like, if all you can go is, like, the green check bar, then make sure you're there before you pop out.
Yeah, I do. I always do. And I keep a close eye on it as well.
It's a green check bar.
I'm gonna try and... I'm dealing with this helicopter if it kills me. Got him.
I'm very low.
Don't peek.
That's what I said. Make sure your health is at least green if we pop out. Okay.
What?
Who died?
I didn't even peek.
Well, yeah, maybe don't hide at something that's shorter than you are.
Yes, that's very good advice, actually.
That's a really bad hiding spot, Connor.
Well, Toby, when I went next to you guys, I literally couldn't even hit them.
That's better than being able to be hit.
Alright, I'm restarting on 2 seconds, as usual.
Wait, John, if it only counts down from 2 to 0, why don't you just wait for it to actually finish counting down?
No, it counts from 10.
Yeah,
it counts from 12.
But if you're going on 2, just wait for it to finish the other 2 seconds.
Mm-hmm. We'll continue with this, huh? Oh, yep, told you it's a checkpoint.
Orgasmic, boys.
Guys, I have a pipe bomb.
Nice.
I've got a grenade launcher.
Wait, one Connor, come over here, come over here, Connor. Connor, look. Look at this. Oh, shit. Oh. There we go, see it. Oh, fuck, I almost ran off the roof.
Fuck.
Tell me that was dangerous even for you.
Pipe bomb, man.
This bloke. Yo,
into
the door's
cover,
open.
Great in cover, holy shit. I've got a grenade, I'm gonna send one downrange.
Ooh, I'm getting
good.
Okay. I'm launching a grenade at the helicopter, hopefully it gets there. It's not going to. That's annoying. Well, I'm crit. Can't beat for a second. You gotta move over, Connor, or else you're just gonna hit the thing. Connor, move over. You are hitting the thing.
Yeah.
You're just leaving. You know, man, you're just leaving bullet holes in it. I can see.
I can throw a pipe bomb if you wanted. Oh, whoops. That's not how it works.
25
RP. Ah. Nice one, Toby. Watch the fire, Kieran, watch the fire. It's on fire next to you. I said, watch the fire, Kieran, don't die to it. Oh, did not get out of cover! Holy shit! Oh my god.
Did not work.
I hate my character so much. Just fucking took cover in the fire.
Yeah, it's probably for the best, Kieran. Okay, I'm gonna push up a tiny bit.
Yeah, push up to the set of cover that's been burnt and shit. It's good there. It's safe there. I think actually we need to push all the way to the roof now, to be honest.
The slimy's left.
Yeah, but by pushing up, we'll kill them. Right, okay.
one enemy left in this level, block them now.
Alright, shit, go for it. No one in here.
Why are those three of us just walking?
It's the gangbang closet.
Guys, let's have a gay orgy in here.
Toby, for one who's heavily against gay jokes towards him, you are really...
Watch it!
No, Connor, it's called roleplay.
Oh shit, where's the juggernaut then? Oh, I see him.
I shot that guy so much in the dick. The juggernaut.
Give me a second, I'm gonna run across that. No, he doesn't.
I have a shotgun.
Oh, I killed him.
Nice, holy shit, nice. That was quick. Kill him. Push up, use the helicopter as cover, In fact, I might even be able to get in the helicopter, yeah, I can.
Right, should we get in, or...?
Yeah, one guy left, I got him. Fuck you, you stupid piece of shit, I'm gonna blow your body with fucking bullet holes.
Helicopter's ready to go, Kieran, in, now.
No, we have to return to Vincent, you fucking...
I know, but I want to use the helicopter to get there, fuck you. Don't get- Oh god, Connor! Don't fly in fucking rotor blades, man, Jesus.
But you can't kill your allies in missions.
With helicopter blades, you can.
Okay.
Ask me how I know.
Vincent was just making out with a wall. Thank you.
Good lord. One mission left, boys. One mission. You were incredible. Yeah. And the next one isn't actually as bad as this one. But guess what? There's a car chase, so Toby.
Yeah. Car chase.
No, basically, Toby, we're gonna have a car. I'm gonna chase after these.
I have brought some champagne. I love that guy so much.
I'm gonna go eat dinner quickly.
Yeah, you're good. Probably only take him like 20 minutes, man.
It's currently ready, Kieran, so I don't have to wait for anything.
Oh, alright then.
See, GTA is fun.
I'm gonna kill myself now.
Kieran, if we spawn in and you kill us, I will fuck you up.
Seriously, don't come on, Kieran. Don't. Give us time to put money in our bank,
John,
at least.
You can't say much. You did it to me as well.
Once. And I stopped when you asked me to.
Remember,
Kieran has done it to me every fucking time.
Yeah, to be fair, one time I meant to do it in the corner.
I don't care.
That doesn't make it much better. Oh, now, Kieran, don't do it to Toby. He's not even here. Kieran, don't.
The minute you fire, he's dead.
Kieran, just...
What the fuck's going on there? Ah, yes. I asked for that one.
John was shooting at me.
Okay, yeah. But really, you killed Toby.
Sorry, I used a grenade to do it. It's what I was on. Like,
oh, yeah.
It worked.
Yeah, fuck you. If it wasn't for the fact that you were sometimes useful, we wouldn't be putting up with this.
Come here.
What do you mean sometimes useful, John?
You hear me.
I've been the best over that entire time.
Yeah, try killing.
That's true, to be fair. Okay, you're frequently useful. Happy?
I'm always useful.
Not always. I wouldn't call killing me useful.
I'm always within missions useful.
You're always what?
I'm always in missions useful.
Yes, in missions you're always useful. Fuck off. I'll get there
as soon as I can. Bro, I'm trying to be nice. But...
I know. Bro, I really want enough money to get like a proper like big vehicle, man. Something like an insurgent.
Because I got my favorite car. Well, my dream car, basically, but in GTA.
How much are insurgents, actually?
A bit. Like an arm and a leg, at the least.
Haven't checked.
I'm going on Warstock Cash and Carry a second to see how much...
50k.
50k for what?
And guys, I think I get, like, 700k next time. And a car. But yeah.
Nice.
You guys get
for what?
Honestly,
You two are gonna get 100k for doing every mission. Toby's not gonna get that because he wasn't here for one of them.
Nice. We
got. So don't mention the 100k once you get it.
Alright. Fuck. Sting 900k. Fuck me.
Oh, sorry, I just got the final call from Miss Baker, so we're gonna start it whenever Toby gets back.
Sounds good to me. Until when, we fuck around?
Yeah.
I'm looking at a vehicle that I could buy. It's like a Land Rover. Ooh. I don't have a fucking nightclub, so I can't buy it. Are you fucking kidding me, bro?
Wait, do you guys want to do something else whilst people perturb it?
What do you have in mind?
Meet me at the arcades next to the casino.
Hang on, 1 minute. I mean, I will, don't get me wrong, but 1 minute.
And me and John are like right near the casino.
Yeah, but I'm currently looking for something, so.
Well, Karen, is it called Aladdin's Cave?
Don't know. No. Oh, no, not like the one list for the next to the casino, like the purchasable one next to the casino.
I don't know where that is.
Oh, well, I'm going to be there now anyway, so it's fine. I just head to me, if anything. Just...
1 minute, boys.
Well,
I have a thing to collect.
Yeah, it's called Videogeddon.
Hello, this is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help?
What? I have a vehicle with you. What do you mean?
Hello, you're through to Pegasus Life.
Whatever. I'm just gonna drive around for a minute until it gets available.
Oh, I have a fucking cutscene I have to watch anyway.
Oh man, I love this thing. Are we gonna do these, like, multiple times so we can all get all the money from them?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Awesome. Oh, yeah. For example, here.
Also, nightclub missions should be fun.
Also, more. Yeah.
I said how much cheapest penthouse.
What? Sorry?
How much is the cheapest penthouse?
1.5
million.
Yeah.
Yeah, and then you can renovate it later. Yeah, same goes for like nightclubs and shit.
I'm gonna try and buy the most expensive one, which is 4.8 mil.
Oh, yeah. What's the bad beat award?
The what?
Bad beat.
I don't know, actually.
Oh, okay. Hey, Moves Like Jagger, this will interest you, Connor. Moves Like Jagger is on Nonstop Pop.
Guys, I've just killed some guy in the street.
I've got Spotify on, so I'm not listening to the car radios.
I actually don't mind the car radios. It adds a little bit of, I don't know, almost realism, immersion. I don't know.
Like, some of them are. They have, like, whatever channel you actually like listening to always has good song, I feel like.
Yeah.
Like,
I listen to Nonstop Pop or Radio Mirror Park or sometimes Radio Los Santos.
I listen to the rock and pop channels.
Yeah. All I want to do is respray to a nicer color, metallic black, with pearlescent blue.
What's the rock one called again? I don't really listen to the radio.
Hello.
It's the one just above the pop channel.
What's up? Yeah. Oh, thank you very much.
They're finally good.
No. Thank you very much.
Karen, I went to Video Doom and you're not there.
Video Gaddon.
Come on.
It's where I'm at.
Yeah,
you're in the right place.
One moment. I'll be there in a second.
I'm inside.
I knew I was at the right place. Let's just begin.
Hello, Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help you? Thank you, sir. Your specialist vehicle is now ready for you at our nearest pickup station.
Oh, you've registered as a CEO. Let's go. Thank you.
I dare say I can do that.
But I also need you as a short man. This is All Saints with Pure Shores.
Of
Wait, do you have a Doomsday facility?
No, I'm currently in my arcade, but I'm saying I need to join a public session.
Oh, yeah, that's not a, that update hasn't come through yet.
And I'm trying to start up the mission though, whilst in the private.
No. Unfortunately, not a thing.
We're in the proximity of Kieran, but we get like.
Yeah. You also, as long as I don't die, get 6.5k every once in a while.
Yeah. I believe it's once an hour.
Okay, and when you go in a building, you can't exactly get the bonus.
Yeah, unfortunately, we have to be in a private, public session, I think, so.
For what?
To, for what? Start the arcade heist.
Yes, you have to be.
In that case, whilst we wait, we could just go into a public session.
Nah.
Okay.
Ah!
I was wondering why that fucking, you know, thing was going so fast.
Wait for me, yeah? I add the assistance of downhill plus a severe acceleration to benefit. Alright, go.
Whoa.
Alright, fine, I guess you're just gonna have to wait for me to accelerate again.
Go to LD on the map.
Alright. Gotta find it first one.
Yeah,
oh, yep, there we go, on my way. So by Franklin's house, yeah?
Yeah.
Alright.
Let's just get the Lamar mission sorted so Connor can unlock the place he needs.
Yeah. Can I ask a favor?
Yeah.
Because I do really, really like driving big vehicles in this game. If there's ever a mission that requires big vehicles, can I be a driver or one of the drivers?
Of course.
Thank you, man.
Oh, and Kieran, can I ask you a favor? Whenever we finish the fucking thing, don't try to kill any of us.
Yeah, please, just let us be there for long enough for us to deposit our cash, then you can kill us, alright?
I didn't try to kill anyone that time. However, somebody then, you know...
Yeah,
I'm sorry, you can't penalize me because Kieran decided to put explosives down around Toby. That's just not fair.
No, I threw the explosive after you, hit, you know.
So you penalized Toby because of me. That's also not fair.
Well, that was not.
And also not my fault. Oh, if it wasn't the plan, that's alright. I thought it was, so.
Wait, no, I do have to be here. I'll have to head inside, do we?
I'm not sure. You can't even.
Oh, I got a call from Lamar.
Hey, man, y'all ain't the first and a new LD thing has appeared on the map.
Did you guys pick up the action figure that was there?
What action figure?
It's an action figure, just like walk into like
Glum. Yeah, don't you collect money if you get money?
Got him.
Yeah.
I got it.
Same.
I love the fact that this mule will just punt anything out of the way.
Yo, I'm now a hustler.
Same. Oh shit!
This is it. Did
you guys
see
what I saw? What? What did you see?
Started and someone ran across in the background.
No.
Boys.
Hello.
Oh, you're back.
We're doing the Lamar mission because we want to get access to Benny's.
Sorry,
I'll invite you.
Yeah.
There's a cutscene, I think if I just invite you, you get
the. Oh, boys, none of you killed me, thank you.
Kieran did.
Yeah.
Kieran!
Why? What is going on me? I pulled out an explosive.
What the fuck is wrong with you people? Just pull guns on each other.
I pulled a gun on Kieran because he was walking around you holding an explosive.
No.
So who's got my money then? Because I've been killed twice.
That would be Kieran. That would be Kieran.
Wait, I've been killed three times.
It's like 50 pickup of all three of corpse when we kill you.
You lose 500. Hey, look,
man. If you like that old I see. Shit, that real shit, so in total, I've lost about 1,500 from being killed.
Yeah, and it's all gone into Kieran's pocket.
Well, that's only 50 of it gets dropped. I didn't pick it up every single time.
I think the first time, John, you killed me.
I think I did, yeah, so I owe you 500 quid. I'll find some way to do that. I'm kind of lyrical, dude. Like Caesar. A writer
and a fighter. Talking all this old school shit, look. Hey, I have a way to do it, Toby. Let me real quick place a $3,000 bounty on John.
Yeah, that'll work if you've got access to the bounty function yet.
What's I do? Man, I'm the highest level here.
So yeah, in that case, that would work.
And like the bounty features are the first thing you unlock. We're gonna confuse the fuck out they ass. And assuming that you confused right now might mean we on the right track. You confused? It's love seeing the chat. I love when the chat gets hope. Oh fuck, I got plays with randoms. Quit out when you reach the cutscene. You know I love you, but you're gonna need some of your friends. Three should do. Where are you fat? Which one of you bitches destroyed my vehicle?
I crashed into it by accident and all of a sudden it was on fire. I do apologize.
Okay, it looks like we can't just become the host of it ourselves, which is unfortunate.
And I'm in its thing.
Okay, invite me.
Close the matchmaking. I've left the job because otherwise it would have started. Oh, just leave the job and we'll get it set up together.
Don't leave. We need one of us to host.
Yeah. I'll host it, but just quit the job because I know how to do the thing. I know how to fuck with settings, man.
Go on to join players info or something like that.
Oh, it's closed because you've got to close the matchmaking and you've got to kick everyone.
Gone and...
I have life both of them.
There you go. I'm military trained for shooting.
Oh yeah? Nice.
Yeah, healthy force.
Alright, invite Toby as well.
I've invited him, yeah.
He is invited.
Toby, are you there?
Yeah.
Alright, well.
You aren't military trained, that's me.
How do cars work?
No.
Car.
Yeah, that is you.
You're fucking spray and pray, mate.
What am I? Probably also the same, to be honest.
Yeah, you're Spray and Pray.
Well, yeah, John, we're around the same.
Actually, yeah, pretty much all your stats are the same. Except for flying and strength.
Why? It's kind of stronger than me.
Yeah.
Oh, John's mental state is almost mine.
My name's DJ George, and no. Yeah, Kieran's unstable. John, you're almost not me.
Wait, Kieran.
Yeah?
You and Connor's strength are the same.
Are they?
Yeah. Take a look.
Yeah, they are.
Wait, so my car you used last. What happens if you just leave it lying around somewhere?
Then you still get it.
Okay.
Just accept the invite, man.
No, Kieran, it depends if it's his own car.
Well, yeah, that's what I said. Last car that he drove that he owns. That's what I told him.
Okay, that's fine.
Accept the invite, boy.
What if the car gets destroyed?
Then you'll still have it, provided it got destroyed after you joined the mission.
What if it's mostly destroyed? Does it get fixed?
Yeah.
Go.
Yeah, I
No, just saying, let's go. Okay, so we don't get to drive our own vehicles for this one, unfortunately.
Hey, Toby, let's go.
Wait, what is it?
Just ready up.
Ready up.
Basically, we caused massive shit.
Yeah,
Bobby, I'm going to...
Yeah, we're looking dapper, yellow team.
Let's go.
I too am a big fan of bananas. I love bananas. Yo!
No, you literally... Kieran, you literally look like you're wearing pajamas.
Actually, I'm wearing them IRL, so it makes sense.
Hold on, you joined the school at year 9, right?
Yeah, what?
Is it... Yeah, no, this means this is the year 8 pairings.
Yo, true.
True.
Up at beginning of year 8, beginning of year 8.
Oh, yeah.
Either beginning of year 8 or year 7, if you want.
Dude, Pentrick and his shirts. Bishop Gold Gannis by his ass.
Yeah. I'm afraid I must agree. Yo, why have I got earrings? Yo, fuck. Come here, man. Let me show
you these hot ass whips. What was that? That's all smoking fools and luxury. They ain't had nothing like
that for us when we was coming up. Now check it out. My character looks like a character from the Goodies. Get on your baller's tip and go find some
Vagos and smoke their ass in this Chino right here. Yeah,
Dibs on driving.
You may have said you were driving, but you never called Dibs. No,
Keith, fuck off. How about whoever gets into the car first drives?
What the fuck is that?
We have the yellow machine, Toby, we have the yellow machine.
We're at the same point of the cutscene.
Bumblebee's not looking too good, Mo.
Do you wanna... Toby, do you wanna drive, or do you want me to drive? Yes. Alright, you wanna drive? All good.
Nice. Handle that shit. Love y'all niggas. Yo, what a decent gentleman.
He's pretty chill, yeah. Alright, Toby, you open first.
Yo, look at Bumblebee.
Hell yeah.
So what are you actually supposed to be doing?
Go and kill the people we're told to kill, basically.
Yeah, alright, come on, let's go.
Follow the yellow line.
Also, my best shot anyway, so it does make sense.
Oh, holy fuck, what the fuck is that drift?
They're muscle cars. Oh, because I broke it so I can just shoot straight out of it.
Why'd you pass on hard mode?
Why do you think
it's... Hard mode?
It's up tier.
It doesn't matter because we stay in the cars anyway. Do not get out of your car. Can't stress that enough. Do not get out of your car. Take out the ballers. Alright, Toby, you see him? Toby, get closer. Thank you very much.
Can I just throw a pipe bomb at them?
You can, but I will have to do it. Got one. Slow down. And I will have two. There we go. I think that's done. Wait for him to stand up again. Got him. Whoa, you're teleporting a little for me.
Sorry
if my marksmanship isn't brilliant. One more, and
don't run anyone
over,
don't be stupid like that. Oh, no, you went straight for that guy when you ran him over.
Oh yeah, that guy, I was.
Oh, wrong person. Oh yes, you're trying. You run a person over after I tell you not to stop doing it. Dude,
relax.
Slow down. With running people over.
They're alright with it, to be fair. They're bigger than heavy bits of metal.
Yes, it is, Connor.
Get a bit closer, yeah? Thank you.
Right, come on, get out of the car. I'll get out too, so you don't have to worry about me driving it.
One moment, Toby, I need to reload. Thank you very much.
Connor, seriously.
Yeah, we got a shootout now, we'll have to get out of the cars.
He's on. Connor, stop burning people! Stop listening to me, Connor.
Oh, that
Nice, Toby.
Sorry, I lagged.
Yeah, I can tell. You were like floating all over the road.
On my screen, I'm driving quite smoothly, but I don't know what it looks like for you.
For me, it mostly looks smooth as well, with a little bit of like jar.
Hola, seriously.
Come on, bro.
You want to drive? Then fucking drive.
Toby, you've overshot.
Yo, Joe, we got it first.
Hell yeah. I'm gonna absolutely T-pose on them.
Oh no. You were never driving again. I want to make that 100% clear to you.
But I can shoot through the roof.
Nice.
I can't actually because it's not gonna be.
I'm fine with driving. I just didn't fucking see that.
Hey guys!
What the fuck happened to your car? Holy shit.
John, look at us.
I know, that's just worse, man. At least the front of ours isn't beaten up.
That's because we've had Connor driving. Well,
yeah, we've had me driving.
I'm fine with driving, I just didn't see one dude who crashed.
Mate, you've crashed it multiple times and ran over multiple people when I told you not to. So stop. Alright, yeah.
Alright. Hop out. We need cover. Don't just drive straight in.
What the fuck, you can't drive the fuck out!
Alright, and everyone out the car now, everyone out the car, because we're gonna need to use cover and real weapons. These guys should be easy though.
Connor?
Oh. Hey!
What the fuck is wrong with you?
You're the one who just fucking died.
Connor?
Because you fucking were getting us killed.
Actually, technically Connor died first. On top of that, Connor, I literally told you don't just drive straight in.
Yes, that was an accident.
No. That's the thing.
Yeah, Connor, of course they have, but that's why we're all here.
Yeah.
Four consecutive accidents. Oh, look at these. Fresh rides, John.
Fresh rides. Hell.
Let's go. Hop in, buddy.
I'm trying to. There we go. Again, don't just drive straight in.
I got them wrong.
Don't worry, we got a new driver.
Can we go around the back of it? John?
What?
Should we go around the back of it?
Sure. You guys can park out the front and we'll go around the back.
Oh, yes. Our new driver's so fun.
Listen, yeah.
Toby!
Yeah, we've got the dumpster bin.
Did you see me there? What's up? Do I?
Yes,
bitch. Oh, great.
What?
Ow.
Oh,
you had cover, right?
Given that it's half nine, then you don't have to be
fucking cover where you pulled out.
Boys, we go again.
We go again.
Connor.
Don't worry, we
have no time. I'm having fun. I don't care if you guys are dying over and over. Yeah, I mean, yellow team death, but you know.
Yellow team death, let's go.
But I am having fun.
Connor, if you want to, you can stay in the car. We can do it for you. My turn to drive, motherfucker. I want to try it.
Okie dokie. Though I only have a pistol now. I don't know what happened to the grenades or other guns.
You could probably use your interaction menu to get your grenades back.
Do I have to buy them back?
Yes, you will.
What? But where did they go?
I have no idea.
Uh oh.
Use your cover, Connor.
Careful, Toby. Jesus.
Okay, yeah.
Getting cover. Alright. Well, shit, let's go. Oh shit, me, man. Fuck. We're okay. We vibe.
Yeah, John, we're fine.
Yellow team death.
Also, I keep looking at that poster for Dragon 6. Sorry, Dragon 6.
Dragon these nuts.
Yeah.
Yeah. Alright, probably about 10-20 minutes. I'm gonna have to bounce for half an hour.
Look, can we finish it off quickly and then do the Agatha mission?
Can't do the Agatha mission. Get this done.
As we have established, that depends entirely on you two.
Yeah.
Well, that time, I didn't.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You want a round of applause?
Hop in, maybe. Get in the damn car! You just walking up. Just fucking rolling. I'm gonna drive down the fucking pavement.
Wait, remote control
rules.
Vehicles?
Yeah, they exist. You've got the Bandito, you've got a couple of drones on the terabytes.
Interesting.
Hi.
Why did you kill that one?
Because he's part of him. He spawned every single time. Yeah.
Wait, can we use our car as cover?
Yeah, you can.
Yeah.
No, I can't make it right now, but I can make it 5 minutes. Never mind, I can make it now. How did you already die, Connor?
Because Kieran wouldn't move, so I couldn't get...
Look, Connor, you said move. You said move way too late. You said move and he dropped dead. But I'm sorry, but if you want me to move, you have to say it sooner.
I have to bounce. I have to bounce.
John. One more attempt, because otherwise we've got to do all of that again next time.
One more attempt.
It wasn't exactly hard, though, Kieran.
One more attempt.
Well, I know, but it's just time wasting, isn't it?
Not that much. Plus, it's fun.
This is the last phase. Don't worry. That's
fine. Let's go, John. Hey, honestly, John, should we just try driving into them all?
That probably won't work. Sorry?
I mean, like, it's a car park, though. Can't we just, like, shoot them?
Do you not see the amount of cars that they have there?
Wait a minute. Yeah, Kira. Yeah, that's smart. Which is why.
Fucking A. Fuck off. How?
How?
I had no cover yet again.
Why did you flip out the car?
Because I
no.
Explosive.
There's no excuse for getting out of the car whilst I'm still driving.
I really, really have to go, guys. I can't negotiate that.
Wait, how do you leave? How do we leave?
Enter.
Okay.
Is like your bedtime or something?
No, man. I've got to go to my dad's for a little bit. Back in like half an hour.
It's...
Yo, Carter, we can now fuck around with our cars.
Yo!
Woo!
Which one should I bring?
Don't know. It doesn't really matter, I guess.
I will see you guys.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Let me just...